Hello, and welcome to Date Night. I'm Chorps Away.
And I'm Devious Vacuum.
And this is Date Night.
And you are the stars.
I think I said this is Date Night twice. It doesn't matter. Welcome, everyone.
That's where you are. You're at Date Night. London Detective Mysteria.
It's always Date Night somewhere. Jimmy Buffett said it.
That's right. It's true.
It's true. Date Night, how also are you guys located doing? In Margaritaville.
No, absolutely not. Date Night is like, I mean, it's definitely like around Margaritaville, but it's not Margaritaville.
Right, when you're at Date Night, you're not wasting away.
Yeah.
Date Night's like where a you mall. Get the cheeseburger in paradise.
Yeah, there's like a mall on the mainland across from Margaritaville, you know, and that's where Date Night happens.
Right. It's about the changes in latitudes that cause the changes in attitudes.
This is stupid, but we don't have a better bit prepared. Sorry, everyone.
No, before this, nothing we were talking about the difference happened. In our graduating classes.
Yeah, so this is my hot theory about the difference in graduating classes. In America, class of 2010, Tropes Away's class, they're all fucking friends. They didn't have any, like, they didn't have the same kind of, like, bullshit mean girl stuff. Class of 2007, we all fucking hated each other. I don't get it. We were, like, I don't know, this is, like, a Zodiac thing, or the Chinese Zodiac, where, like, what year you're born has, you know, an animal on it. So, like, class of 2007, we were snakes and dragons.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Did not... It was like super mean girls, like did not get along, fucking hated each other, enemies. No class reunion.
My year's the monkey, and let me tell you, being part of the high school band, damn zoo. I should reiterate for the stream. The only enemy I ever had in high school, like natural enemy, was one guy who just hated ska, and I loved playing ska before band class. And he would fight back by playing shiny toy guns while I tried to play ska. And let me tell you, one of us has stood the test of time as far as tastes go.
History will see you vindicated.
Yeah, exactly. Shiny toy guns haven't put out an album in a decade. Ska, still thriving.
Anyway, if you had any control over your high school graduating class, which no one does, class of 2010 overall would have been the preferable experience to class of 2007.
Yeah, 2010, you're all just like hanging out, listening to the Airborne Toxic Event, and you know, just vibing. That was what life was. It was vibing. The year right after us was the year that the entire year. Got permanent weekend detention because they couldn't expel the entire class. But it turned out the entire year was caught in a cheating scheme.
Wow. Wow. I mean, solidarity, right?
Yeah.
If we're gonna do it, we're all gonna do it. Frizzly Lizzle says there wasn't much drama for my 2007, but I wasn't really close to anyone either. That's the difference. In 2007, class of 2007 can be like, I wasn't close to any of these people. Class of 2010, they were like all friends with each other.
Yeah, we all
it's
went
fucking
to
crazy.
We all went to band together. Like the football players got along with the band, which was buck wild.
Yeah. Yeah, no, it was the same. My brother was also class of 2010, and it was this fucking same. They were all friends with each other. It's crazy. Class 2007 fucking sucked. I'm saying it right here. Everybody hated each other. Everyone was... It was not good. It was not as good.
All right. Well, on that note, we've got a lot of friends in low places.
That's my theory. Enough of that. Cutting you off right there. Oh, I forgot about haha period. That was good.
Yeah, it was good.
But everybody's telling me about their classes and stuff. Man, remember being in high school and like thinking that the people 1 year older than you were so much older than you, and the people 1 year younger than you were so much younger than you?
Yeah. So I don't know if every school does this, but my school had the thing where, like, before you started, you kind of got, like, paired up with someone 2 or 3 years above you, in order to, for them to be, like, your guide into how to get into the school.
Oh, yeah.
Like, the culture. Yeah. I remember first day of school, after we had done, like, an event together, he came up to me and was like, man, I was partying so hard, I did a butt chug. And that's the high school difference.
Wow. That's amazing.
Yeah.
I never got invited to parties in high school. I just went to sleepovers with my, like, 4 best friends, and we watched all the Lord of the Rings in order, and...
Honestly, that's the right
And my friend's mom... My friend's mom was, like, too Christian to let us watch romantic comedies, so we would have to go to somebody else's house to watch the romantic comedies.
Incredible. And make,
but mostly we just watched Van Helsing, the movie, with Hugh Jackman, 100 times, League of Extraordinary Gentlemen, and The Queen of the Damned.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm trying to think of the movies I watched when I was at, like, friends' parties in high school. It was, like, Hot Rod.
You know,
starring Andy Samberg.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I think that's the one where he's like, who would win in a boxing fight between, like, a taco and a fish sandwich or something. Man, comedy was so different a decade ago. You could just say the dumbest shit and it would work.
Yeah, the bar has truly been raised.
Yeah.
And it keeps going up. It keeps going up.
Just up, up, up.
Yeah.
All right, speaking of comedy.
As embodied by this stream.
That's right. Dawn had not yet awakened over the East End.
Oh, how dramatic.
結局俺は、 モラン大佐の命令を果たせなかった。 あの時、 俺は彼女と 2人だけだった。
Inspector says, comedy now, and then posted a games, Cameron. That's very good.
All right.
I also like that because the game's camera is not going to show up in the VOD. It's just going to look like if Svefner was like, comedy now, as in, like, you guys going to tell a joke anytime soon? it's good. Sammy K is talking about having a Christian religious movie night for, like, a youth group, and the only valid movie to watch during Christian movie night is The Prince of Egypt.
Agreed, but Cyber Seduction, His Secret Life, the Lifetime special.
No, that's ironically. And that's not... If you have to be sincere, then you watch The Prince of Egypt. Because then
Triple
you
Dog,
can't,
the,
you can't...
the 2010 Lifetime movie.
There must be something I can do other than murder the woman I love.
There's
will,
gotta
he
fi- be.
Will he figure it out, folks?
He looked at the handkerchief and went, girl.
Classic.
Girls, they're not rough and edgy like my knife hands.
I like how his internal thoughts don't have an accent.
Nope, there it is.
Oh, yeah. But just barely.
Yeah. Oh, what is this, Florida? Alright, well, there's no comedy here anymore, folks.
Do you guys remember when Prince of Egypt came out? God,
yes.
That soundtrack fucking slaps.
I had it on VHS.
Still. God, I want to watch The Prince of Egypt again. What a good movie that you can watch with most people.
Yeah.
I remember being so into that movie that, like, me and my friends at the time, like, made up choreography to that song where they're like, we're all part of the grand design. That song. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. And we like had those like twirling ribbons and uh-huh. We made up choreography for it.
Oh cool. Speaking of this weekend, Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat is streaming on YouTube.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh that's cool.
Yeah. I think it's for something called like The Shows Must Go On for Broadway. They've just been like putting on old like classic like Andrew Lloyd Webber shows.
Oh,
Every weekend?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I've ever seen that. I feel like I've seen part of it because it was like on TV one time, but I don't think I've ever seen the whole thing. So that would be fun to watch.
Who's this?
There's a lot of musicals.
Who is this?
Ah, poor Luck Jr.
Who is this man? I'm upset already that we have to meet a new man who's probably Ripper 2, right?
Oh, is he the real Ripper? Look, his little clasp for his jacket has two different colored gems in it.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
So he's water and psychic type.
That's right. The real villain, the real Ripper was Starmie.
It's not Poor Luck Jr., but I want it to be Poor Luck Jr. But Poor Luck, of course, would never have children. He's child-free.
Right, he's child-free. He's a misanthrope, you know, just like, he's got too many things going against him.
Yeah. Not a fan of a new character being introduced this late in the game.
Ah! The sun's different!
Oh.
Bradley!
Oh.
Get the hell on with it, Bradley!
Bradley? Bradley?
Oh, he talks just like them, too. Oh, I'm so happy. Got some poor manners.
Bradley?
Ever fought to be friendly with me?
Bradley.
They might actually have two separate distinct Cockney accents.
Oh my god, Bradley said fuck.
Oh my god. That's the one you get. Oh wait, no, I think this is them. You can say them any one.
I wish that he said fuck in English. So we can hear Japanese, fuck! Japanese.
Yeah.
He's so funny. This is so weird.
Okay, so he also, I assumed as much, but he also works for the organization. I guess they're like probably adopted brothers.
Yeah. My little brother, Bradley.
Bradley's the poochie of this group. His accent rips.
He calls him senpai.
You know what? I really like Jack's internal monologue, actually.
Yeah.
Got little fangies.
Oh, he's gonna. Is Bradley Ripper gonna kill our girlfriend?
Absolutely not. Look, he's gonna kill
Bradley T. Ripper. First of all, Bradley T. Ripper is a Crash Bandicoot villain.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. He's brothers with Ripper Roo.
Yeah. He's like Senpai. Ripper Roo's like more refined, civilized brother.
Right, yeah. Wow, they're making this even harder to read.
Bradley T. Ripper making a lot of good points. Should I read it in a normal voice so everyone knows what it says?
Would that help anyone? Or is it help if we do it in a funny accent? I don't know.
Yeah. He hates people like her, people who are born to a respectable family, who always run around buying pretty things, and la-di-da, always have life go their way.
The whole time he's just had unfocused eyes. Cool.
この間あいつイーストエンドに来てましたよね。相当ビビってたんじゃないですか?
Bradley is 12 and just became class conscious.
Also, Bradley has been so deep in this accent.
Imagine. I can imagine the surprise. I don't think so. Imagine heap. Bradley does says Yaldadiv.
Yodono. Boku, son,
That's just judge of character. I just want people to
That's not necessary. It's pronounced the same way. Even if you spell it correctly, it's still pronounced character.
If you need an and with something. Jesus. Bradley is so deep in the...
And with summing.
In the accent mines. Perhaps.
Perhaps. When I hear people say perhaps, I always think about how I say pry instead of probably, and I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad for them. Does anyone else in the chat have the accent where you say pry instead of probably? When I try to tone it down, I say probably or probably, but when I'm really on one, I say pry.
We're not so different, you and I. This is why we need an anime, is just so that we can get two people forced to dub this conversation.
I feel like Bradley was trying to help in his own way, you know? He was like, I understand that you can't kill your girlfriend. I'll kill her so that you don't have to take this, you know, shoulder this burden.
Yeah.
I don't like the child murderer trope. I don't think anyone does.
It's not gonna turn clever. Out he's actually like 32.
Yeah, I hope so.
That's actually a plot point from the most recent Yu-Gi-Oh! Series, is there's just like a 37-year-old woman who like goes undercover but just looks like a 12-year-old so she can go to grade school and look for secret hackers. Who are in fact 12 years old.
That's me, actually. That's me in real life.
Wow.
I look like I'm 12 years old when I'm wearing a hoodie and no makeup.
There's a scene where she's sitting at a bar and has a sign on her back that just says, I'm an adult.
Wow. That's me. I also need that when I'm when I'm dressed casually.
Wow.
No, people don't think I'm 12, but they think that I'm a teenager.
Morantai-san. Jack desu. I'm home, Dad. Oh,
haire.
Theme song in the chat says, I would buy that Bradley was a murderer if he had damage tattooed on his forehead. Christ.
Ah, omae ka. Kono isogashii toki ni nanda?
Hai.
Kanojo shi. Oh my god, he's...
Is this
implying that the Jack the Ripper thing is unrelated to their thing? And it's just interrupting because the police are here now?
Kirisaki Jack
no
nawa.
Oh, no, okay.
No.
I thought for a minute they were implying that Jack the Ripper was not involved with them.
Oh, so Jack the Ripper is a title that is given to the best assassin in the organization.
Oh my god. Oh and there's God. A new Ripper.
おそらくお前にも心当たりがあるだろう。混乱に乗じて切り裂きジャックの名を名乗り世間を騒がせている者の正体が。
待ってください。それは。
Bradley。
ブラッドリーだ。
It's Bradley!
The character we just introduced!
Brad the Ripper.
扱いにくい
やつか? I don't like this.
まったく。お前の
後輩。He goes around gutting prostitutes.
彼は暇さえあれば殺したがる。
I don't like this.
What?
死体の処理に甘んじていればいいものを。
自分の生きる身を止めたって仕方ないなし。He's only 12, but he already hates women enough to become a serial killer.
しかし、彼は教授の庇護
下にある。
迂闊には手が出せない。
Oh, Moriarty likes him though. It's like, I love my murderer son. I don't like this.
ですね。今にボロを出します。
だろうな。だが、それより先にお前がボロを出したようだな。
Oh my god.
お前はまだあの女を殺していない。そうだろ。
Why? Because there's no blood on the hair?
I have no idea.
どうした?
Maybe because if she died, they would like have like a public mourning of some kind.
I think this is still the same night, so I don't assume.
Yeah, there's not enough time.
I bet there's someone, I think we talked about this before, there's probably someone hidden in the police that would like get back to him with the info.
Yeah, that blonde policeman.
Yeah.
どうしたジャック。救貧院の片隅で飢えて死にかけていたお前を引き取り、お前を暗殺者として厳しく育てたのはこの私さ。
その恩を今日まで忘れたことはありません。
Sid says, if Helena Wiley was really dead, Ralph Pendleton would have killed at least 50 of our men by now. That's very true.
Also true.
Literally the only reason that Pendleton hasn't summarily executed every member of Spellbound is because our character is still alive. Yeah. Because his morality is just to protect us and nothing else.
Yeah.
The common good, he's not interested in the common good. He's just interested in protecting us.
Right. Which is, I'd say, largely for the common good.
Jack.もういい。
Tell me.
やはりお前をハリントン学園にやった。
Jack was just about to tell me something worthwhile in this.
We'll never know. We only know in the true ending.
お前がやらなくても彼女は間もなく死
ぬ。Also, thanks for the sub, Heart Emoticon. Thank you for 3 months.
Nice. He's putting a Games Cameron in the chat.
Yeah. Put a Games Cameron down. We got another gun.God, I love that this is the only picture of a gun with a hand they have, and they just cut everyone out so they could just keep using it.
It's good. It's just Pendleton.
Yeah.
It's Pendleton Sprite.
お前の知らない暗殺者がこの町にはまだ何人もいる。お前の始末も彼らに任せてもよかったのだが、お前に人間の殺し方を教えたのはこの私。せめてもの情けだ。お前は私の手で殺してやる。
Damn, talk about strict parenting.
私の手にかかって行けることを幸運に思え。
Oh shit!
Did Jack do it?
Did He Jack go beast mode? He killed everybody in the room.
Taisa. Ima no ore ga aru no wa anata ga ita kara.
Sorry, and this is chapter 13. If I counted correctly, I believe I did. This is the second to last chapter. Of Jack's route, specifically. Well, you know, I will say... At least this isn't going to end with another just like dumb standoff with Colonel Moran.
Yeah, that's true. It's going to be a dumb standoff with Bradley. Yeah, eat it, Moran. Exactly.
I'll take any new villain that they want to throw at us for the ending.
I don't like Bradley.
I don't like Bradley either, but you know. The weakness, caring about other people.
The People's Ripper! All those prostitutes you killed really cemented you as the People's Ripper.
Anyways, this chapter is about how vigilantism is no good.
That was a horny thing to say. You are the only one who ever punished me. That's why I love you. What is Bradley's just whatever they need him to be.
Well, that's why they introduced him now, is like they don't have to set up Bradley as anything but like a weirdo.
Why couldn't Bradley have been an adult?
I don't know.
Then it would make sense that he was better than Jack, because he's an adult.
Yeah, again, calling for Bradley to just end up to be like 32.
二重殺人がブラッドリーの仕業だとしたら今頃はもうホワイトリー邸に向かっているかもしれない. Yeah, we all know that Spellbound makes child murderers, but that doesn't mean that you're suddenly like a great murderer when you're 12 years old. You still have to ride Metal Gear your way to adulthood to become the best child soldier, you know?
Right. Oh, Iron Turner does point out there's an 100% chance Jack, and probably Bradley as well, went through the child fights we saw in the,
yeah,
previous route.
For sure.
These are the kinds of sentences that make me really appreciate this chapter and Jack's character. Just like,
and I'd perhaps have to make him know her fear and horror.
Just like 30% apostrophes.
This is the same thing like with Porlock at the end. It was like, oh, surprise, it was me. Bradley, the character we don't know this whole time.
I mean, we sort of know him.
We know that he like wrote that letter and pretended to write in Jack's handwriting or whatever.
Or, well, no, I don't think he pretended to write Jack's handwriting. I think they just learned the same handwriting from Moran.
Oh, yeah. Something like that. One of those things happened.
Right.
His name is Bradley. Yeah. And he's an mentally unstable, our favorite noise, mentally unstable 12-year-old.
Who's on the horse?
He's really good at murdering people.
What is he doing here? Who's
horse?
On the horse?
The horse!
Is it Bradley? No! Who is it? Sherlock
Watson?
Holmes. Oh my god! This is the picture of Watson on the horse from the ending.
Oh my god!
I thought it was in his route, but Watson came back on a horse to kill Jack.
What's this horse's name? Platinum Rain?
Something like, yeah, I think it's Platinum Rain.
Platinum Rain makes his appearance. God, this is fucking good.
Finally, we get to meet Platinum Rain.
Wow.
Now, if it's all the slime to you,
are they gonna team up?
I hope so. This, I think, that it would be poetic justice for Watson's route to be about them fighting, and Jack's route about them reconciling to for a common goal.
The common good of having a crush on Miss Whiteley.
Yeah. This, I knew this is what it would come to. Me trampling you with the horse. There it is!
Oh my god, look at that horse!
We're gonna get as much of a view as we can, but this horse...
Wow.
Watson has just as good a mane as his horse.
Yeah, it's great.
Everyone keeps bringing this up. I can't believe you actually
like
said
it wasn't,
that.
Like it wasn't the most transparent lie. I hate confrontation. That's why I needed my horse for support.
Horse loves confrontation.
Well, what horse doesn't?
Exactly. Horses? Chaotic neutral.
At best.
Is this... Are they just gonna take jabs at each other for their fashion choices?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. Okay. I know that this isn't what happened, but this is what I want to happen. I want the sprites of Watson to have corrupted exactly right here so that we have to get... Like, he just, like, gets off the horse and suddenly he's just, like, you know, built to shit. Yeah. He's just, like, a brick shit house.
Oh, I wish. Wow.
This is such a different Watson.
Yeah. He's not doubting himself at all.
Yeah.
He's a man of action.
It's because he's not blinded by emotions.
Well, he is, but in a different way.
Right, I guess so.
Like, in this, he is actually moved to protect us without, like, the Pendleton's words of wisdom.
Yeah. No, just this night's double murder. And he goes, oh, okay. He says, now we'll see whether normal-sized hats or wrong-sized hats reign supreme. Yeah,
but again, why do they have to... The only reason they have to stop Bradley is because otherwise Pendleton will murder him.
Right, and they don't want Pendleton to go to prison.
And they won't. Well, he won't go to prison because it's Victorian England, but they don't want to they don't want to murder a child. Pendleton will murder any number of people.
Right, Pendleton
any kind
give a
of
shit.
People. Pendleton does not care.
Pendleton's like a horse. Chaotic neutral.
Pendleton's a real assassin. Yeah.
Oh, that too.
Not like these Jack the Rippers. Pendleton is like an actual real assassin, not like a weird child soldier situation.
Right, very different. Yes. Man, I can't wait for the three-way standoff between horse and murderer and murderer.
Wow.
I'm so sad that none of the horses have had sprites, but I guess none of the horses have been, like, important until Platinum Rain. And only until just now with Platinum Rain.
God, fucking Platinum Rain.
I can't believe they set up Platinum Rain as a Chekhov's gun, Chekhov's horse, in Watson's route, Chekhov's only to have him come back here.
It's really good.
Yeah.
お嬢様, できるだけ早くここを立ちましょう。
待って。 ここを出て、 どこに身を隠すの?
大丈夫です。 旦那様はもしもの時のために 非常時の対処全て考えて。
He was ready for assassins.
お父様が?
ええ。 旦那様はその強い正義感ゆえに、 敵も多い方でした。
Wow, is this where we're gonna get some backstory?
Supreme Justice.
この屋敷から市街地を通らずに 郊外へ抜けられる地下道があります。
We'll take this minecart.
奥さんの命を救いするはずでした。
Yeah, and then they do like a mini game like in Akash, but it's just gonna be like a Donkey Kong Country.
Yeah.
CBK is right, he was a doomsday prepper.
Mm-hmm.
Down there are 300 cans of food. お嬢様の身の回りのものは
すべてアリシアに用意させてあります。今すぐこれ。待って。ホームズやワトソンに私の居場所を伝えないと。いえ、誰にも話さずにここを立ちます。誰がお嬢様を狙っている。
Oh, now he's just being a productive dad. He's just like, no boys get to know where my daughter is staying.
ベンデルト、あなたまさかホームズやワトソンまで疑って。ものの例えです。
He doesn't want to explain that, like, his line of thinking is like, if Holmes and Watson are captured and tortured, they can't know where we are because then they can't give us up.
その通りです。
I love they're just going to like a summer home.
Mm-hmm.
あなたの言葉通りに私は逃げることになるのね。あなたともこれきり会えないのかもしれない。使用人たちにはしばらく暇を出しましょう。そうね。それだけは避けたかったけれど仕方がないわ。
I know this is like a big deal story-wise. I know that this is dumb nitpicking, but I think it's very funny that just we know that by the end of the night, they're just gonna be back.
Yeah.
Like, they just got like a night off.
Yeah.
You know how it's gonna come back? It's like, I'm not paying you for your time off.
Yeah. She doesn't handle the finances. Pendleton does, and he will not pay them.
Right, Pendleton also the bastard.
Yeah. Pendleton doesn't tip.
Absolutely not. He always writes, here's a tip, get a better job.
大丈夫です。ホームズさんたちがこの事件に当たっているんです。きっと解決してくれます。行きましょう、ペンデルトン。
Sid is still waiting for Alicia to be evil.
I don't think it's gonna happen. If anything, Alicia's gonna turn out to be a second assassin.
Mm-hmm.
That, like, Pendleton brought on specifically, so it's like, if anything happens to me, you can shoot a gun at anyone who tries to attack Helena.
Mm-hmm.
Saucy Jack!
Mmm. I think you can order one of those at Jack in the Box.
これでもうお前に帰る場所はない。まあ、自業自得だね。
誰だ?
Moriarty's back.
ブラッドリーです。
ああ、入れ。
Do you think that kid's gonna be there and we're just still not gonna know who he is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. He's here!
Wow. Okay. The hat game in this chapter is absolutely repulsive.
It turns out that these stupid top hats run in the organization.
Mm-hmm. Maybe nobody that's knows a how status to wear a fucking thing, right? Hat.
Like, Moriarty's at top. Apparently, Jack used to be at top. Do you think that's what it is? Is like the hat is like the symbol of power?
Domo, Moriarty 教授.
If I was writing an essay on this game in ninth grade, then I would agree with you.
Moriarty 教授.
I think it says a lot about the human condition.
It is true in real life, in historical sense.
Then I think it's
But I think this is just stupid.
It can be both.
さすが教授、耳が早いですね。
Dirty
dog taking a nibble at its master?
Yeah.
Okay.
まあ、それで命を落とすなんてバカのやることだと思いますけど、よほど大佐のしつけ方が悪かったんでしょう。Okay,
some of these they have to be making up. I don't know how you even pronounce discipline like that.
Discipline?
I think that's fake. They're making up.
It does sound fake.
モランはお前の上司でもあったはずだ。ひどい言いようだな、ブラッド。上司?
関係ありませんね。年が上なだけで尊敬すべきところもありませんでしたし、彼は無能ですよ。
いざという時、理性より感情が勝る。結局、彼の甘さが命取りでしたね。ジャックを拾って育てたのも彼だ。思い残すことはなかっただろう。でも、モランは偽名を使って。I can't read that, says Fuzilisl. Betty regrets going through the effort of giving him a fake name and sending him to school.
Yeah, I guess we should. Okay, yeah. I did my job proper. He honestly thought Jack was superior, a traitor. And he still has an offer to the girl who saw him killing either. Took me a second. Look, you know, all of us are having issues today. Reading the thickness of the accent.
You don't have a reason
to worry.
No reason to worry.
I reckon I'll do her in for you, and then I'll do an old Saucy Jack too.
だからこれから大佐の役目もジャックの役目も。
I can fill in quite nicely for the Colonel and Jack both. So, whoa. Oh, I thought that was a gunshot.
Bradley, 少し静かにしないか。考えなさ
い。すみません。しばらく僕は黙って。
I'll shut up now.
出て行け。モランの死は。
Heart Emoticon says, "Hi, I'm Bradley, and today I'm doing the Saucy Jack Challenge." Sid says, "Jack the Dipper."
Great.
Oh, Moriarty's sad that Moran died. He loved him.
Because he had also brought him in from the slums and trained him.
Yeah.
答えは NO だ。さあ、これ以上私
を。I can't wait to meet this other man standing behind Professor Moriarty.
We must get to know him in Holmes's route. Otherwise, he's just a mystery, and he's just part of the sprite, and he's never shown, which is very strange.
Yeah, I don't know.
安物の珍奇財に溺れて、
What?
この愚か者が。
あの、教授、申し訳。
出て行け。
はい。
Does he really mourn the Colonel's death? Aren't I a better choice over that bungler? What's so good about him? Got all the love in the world for obedient lackeys he can use. Got none to spare for the rest. I'm guessing that's what it says?
Yeah.
Obedient?
Yeah, obedient. Yeah.
Frizzle
Lizzle says the one in the chair is a puppet, which would be really good if it was just like a puppet.
Oh my god! Yeah, Moriarty's
been dead for years.
Or Moriarty is like used magic to de-age himself and he's just got a puppet. Or it's a clone. It could be a clone, like a young clone.
He's Moriarty Jr.
Right, it could be a clone.
Mm. That'd be the only way to make another Moriarty, right?
I think
he's never fucked.
No way.
I don't know. I think he has.
Maybe. I'm sure this will be explored. Moriarty's dad will be like, yeah, so did you fuck? Just like in Lupin's route.
もう切れてきた。やっぱエリクシルでも粗悪な珍奇剤じゃろくに持ちやしないな。
We know this from Akechi's route that they make all the child soldiers addicted to drugs.
Yes. Though Jack's never shown anything, so it might be that like Moran just doesn't do that, which that sounds nice.That sounds like a nice thing Moran maybe did.
I have no idea.
Impossible.
It's just whatever. Only bad people do drugs, you see. Since Jack isn't a bad person, even though he's a murderer, he's not addicted to drugs.
Right, he's a murderer, but he doesn't do drugs. That'd be illegal.
Yeah, that's literally this route.
I draw the line at drugs, but I can forgive murder.
It's literally that. I don't like this chapter.
イーストエンド以外の警備は穴だらけだな。屋敷の周囲の警備がこんなにスカスカなんて、油断しすぎだ。
A criminal's paradise.
安全な場所に逃げていてくれ。
London.
どうやら俺と同類だな。だけどどこだ。視界が悪すぎて気配だけ。向こうもこの霧に紛れてるってわけか。厄介だな。まさかブラッドリ
ー。 God, are they gonna introduce a third one? I hope not.
いや、そうなら俺にとっては好都合か。間に合っていれば。だが。
Was Bradley doing like making smoke in the fog so that it's hard to breathe?
I have no idea. I think he's just in the fog.Moving. It's Watson with a knife. He brought the horse onto the roofs of the. Of Fucking shots are still just a lot.
こんなやり方をするのはやつしかいない。ブラッドリ
Is it really that big of a difference in altitude?
They're working with what they got.
Is that the implication?
Yeah, that it's like too cold up there. It's cold and wet.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't think it's that different than being on the ground. Unless there was wind. Sin says, how is Jack suddenly so vulnerable to the night and fog? Exactly. Doesn't make sense.
Don't make me laugh. We may have to go back. Oh my god. There's a CG. There's a fucking CG.
There he is.
Oh god, it's gonna expand.
You know full well, I'm traipsing through here on my way to finish the job you didn't follow through on.
Thank you. Oh my god, he just said something normal. Oh my god. It only gets bigger.
The next, if only I knew about this CG, I would have drawn us in these two poses as our date night loading screen.
I think this continues to support the theory that they just drew Jack totally normal in all of these CGs.
Yeah.
And the hats and added on afterwards. Because this, yeah. Everything else about this looks great. That hat looks terrible.
QB says his hat is swollen with rage. Oh my god.
He is a child, Jack. You need to recognize this.
Again. I just feel like I get that they make child soldiers, but I don't buy that a child soldier would be good at killing people by the time he's 12. That doesn't make sense. He should be an adult who was a child soldier, but is now an adult finished with his killing people training.
Yeah.
Then he would be physically stronger than Jack, which would make
way more sense.
It would make more sense, yeah.
Jack. Nani attendayo? Koi no kun? Kotch de!
It's not scary if he's a 12-year-old. Like, it would be a lot scarier if he was a grown man.
It's way more anime if he's a 12-year-old.
Yeah, I'm just. Look, call me crazy, but I'm just tired of Jack the Ripper being a little kid. Fate Apocrypha? I'm just tired of it. Oh, got stabbed in the leg. Just cut the right tendon in your leg. It'll be a bitch to walk, but at least there won't be much blood. That's not bad. It's all over, Jack. You sign your life away upon doing in the colonel.
But you got me in your corner.
do you want to do more of these?
Wow, I don't want to say that at all.
What a line!
I don't think we need to say that one.
No, I think that got its intention clear. Bradley really strikes me as like. You know, like the bad kid in fifth grade who like knows all the swears from his older brother.
Oh yeah, listens to like
and just cusses all the time.
Yeah, he listens to Korn.
Yeah, and like knows all the slang for sex and like body parts and stuff, and just like says it all the time to show how cool he is.
He is here,
Watson.
Watson's here to also fight. Wow, and also caught him falling off a building. Incredible. What a hero.
Wow.
Omae ni shite wa buzama na make iksa da na. Na, Jack.
Baka. Nani yatten da? Nige ro. Soshite aitsu wa
Baka wa omae da ro. Kanojo neratten no wa koitsu da ro. Sonna ni senaka wo miseru to omou ka?
Wow.
You're a murderer, but you're out to save the girl that we both have a crush on, and that...
Wow.
Epic.
Bro code for Sir Aiden. Bro code. Oh my god. I did not expect this to happen. This is good.
This part's great.
Yeah.
Again, the fact that it... And such a... I love that it is a flip of the Watson route. Like,
yeah.
Almost wholly. Like, in every aspect. It's fantastic.
Yeah, this is good. This element of it is good. Surely two 17-year-old boys can beat up a 12-year-old.
Exactly.
Senpai, yokatta janai desu ka? Gakuen ni itte
Then Watson just pulls out a gun and shoots Pat.
Or says to myself, or says it often. A good for nothing like Jack can't get on with no one. But I seen you now go got some dear friends from school. Froom school.
That is a wild thing about that accent. How they say like book instead of book.
Book?
And kook. Like right. They really do.
It's like that picture of the pigs where it's like, brother, may I have some boots?
There's a sim streamer that I watch, Plumbella, and she has that accent. I don't know what part of England it is, but she says like book, and it's fucking crazy. it's like a parody. That is like very close to Quebecois accent in the terms of like accents that sound like someone doing a parody of the accent.
Also, I like that Brad's just going in on him for, like, going to school.
Yeah.
Idiot, go to school. You have to pay a bunch of student loans. Moron.
Couldn't be me.
Couldn't be me, Bradley.
He walked up the wall. Bradley Naruto runs away.
I don't think, regardless of whether or not they know it's him, I think the fact that he's got the blade gloves is gonna make him look a little suspicious to the cops.
Yeah. Come on, murderer, let's ask the police for help. The last part says, and take you out on the first opening he sees.
Oh, there's gonna be like a thing where they like fight back to back so that they can't get ambushed.
This is like, that fast, what is it, Fast and Furious, like Hobbs and Nash, where like the two enemies have to work together?
Yeah.
That's what this is. This is what's happening right now. Oh no, the difference cloud filter is back.
I've used this filter a lot. It's good.
Me too. That's how you make that effect. Clouds, yeah. Difference clouds.
It's great for making fog. It's great for just like having a pattern. If you're like doing something that just has to have a pattern on the back, and it doesn't matter what it is.
Mm-hmm. Like showing copyrighted video on YouTube.
Right. Or like, faking a trading card background.
Oh, definitely. These attack images are also pretty cool.
Yeah. Like the fact that they're like colored to distinguish, like, I think not only who's attacking, but also when it's like a harsh blow kind of stuff. That's a different. Oh, that. Never mind. I thought that was a different man. That's just the silhouette they use for anyone who's in the fog.
Yeah.
Because it's the same one they used at the park. Oh no, is Jack gonna hurt Watson? That's gonna suck.
Yeah. Yeah, he's gonna kill Watson. What you say?
Or do you think he's gonna do like the cool thing where Oh, I can't think of the thing now. He's just gonna like bend backwards like the Matrix. Oh, he killed a policeman. Okay.
Oops. Well, let's not say he's completely innocent.
Yeah. He was innocent in this particular instance. Oh, okay. Oh, he just, like, knocked him over.
Yeah.
前の怪我に比べればな。
Okay, I just had to check if they put a scratch on him.
焦るな。落ち着け。
ああ、悪い。Wow, I love how they're becoming friends.
Oh, that was a gun sound.
待ってくれ。違うんだ。
He's just, no, he used to be Jack the Ripper. He's not him.
He's just a Ripper.
Yeah, he lost the title. It's a thing. Look, we can talk about the class system of Jack the Ripper later.
He has killed people, though.
Watson Jr., 大丈夫か？
何でもありません、このくらい。それに彼は切り裂きジャックじゃない。
Again, all correct.
切り裂きジャックは次の獲物を手にかけようとしている。それを止めようとしただけです。
ワトソンジュニア。しかし彼は君に襲いかかった。なぜ彼をかばう？
Typical cop behavior.
誤解だ。こいつは俺の友達です。ジャック・ミラーズはアリバイが証明されたはず。
Sure, he has knife hands, but... ジャック・
ミラーズにはまだ十分に余罪追及の余地がある。それに、切り裂きジャックが単独犯だとは限らない。
まだ、I got good news. Someone here can.
レストレード警部。
ワタソン・ジュニア、友人をかばう君の気持ちは。
警部、俺は彼女を守りたいだけだ。もし、あんたがここで俺を逮捕しても、警察が彼女を守りきるというなら、俺はどんなことがあっても体を張って最後まで市民を守る警察を尊敬して。
Wow,
we're coming back to this. We're coming back to this point. Jack respect police respecting Millers. I'm outie. I'm outie this chapter. I'm gonna go get a snack. Fucking
Audi. Can't tame a boy like him.
Bakemono no aite wa Bakemono no yakume da kara na. Kirisaki Jack wa kanojo wo koro suki da.
Jack definitely has the most confused moral compass of any of the characters here, I feel.
Ore wa sore wo tomenakya ikenai.
Man, there's some extreme snacking going on in the background.
Jack, Mateo, I'm going.
Yame run da, Watson Jr. Sore yori kimi wa hayaku kega no teyate wo shinai to. Sore ni, settoku ni oujinai nara, muri ni demo sho ni renkou suru zo.
What's Watson gonna do? Oh my god.
Activate his horse power?
I think he's gonna activate a horse. He's gonna do it! The horse is gonna run over all the policemen. Yeah! Woo!
Where's the fucking Breath of the Wild mod for Watson and Platinum Rain?
Ugh. Please. Or Red Dead Redemption, right? Like, JBK, I hope to God we have a CG of Jack and Watson on a fucking horse. And not just any horse, Platinum Rain.
Amazing. Fucking amazing.
Platinum Rain's a girl. We are learning so much this chapter.
Oh my god!
Folks,
wow,
just when this game tries to pull me out, pulls me right back in. they're gonna go together. Oh my god, what if Jack decides to like skitch on the back of the horse?
Oh my god,
folks, remember skitching?
No, I don't know what that is actually.
Oh, that's when you're on rollerblades and you grab onto the like the back bumper of a car and just like let it.
Oh, that's what that's called?
Yeah, it's called skitching.
Wow. Oh, skate hitching?
Yeah.
Mm. Breaking the law, breaking the law.
The slap noise.
待つんだ。二人ともこんなことをしてただで済むと思っているのか。
I am.
レストレード警部。俺は叱るべき罰はきちんと受ける。だから少しだけ時間をくれ。頼む。
こらお前たち、銃を下ろせ。
We can't shoot that beautiful horse.
It makes a lot of sense if this were, like, actually a Watson route. And then the epilogue is just, like, us and Watson, who are now dating, seeing Jack in prison.
That would
or, like,
be good
getting
too.
Him out of prison.
That's the ending? No!
Keep going!
Do we have to keep going?
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
I think we have to keep going.
We have to keep going. Oh, my God.
We have to keep going. I cannot believe this. Horse.
I can't believe we don't get a CG of these bitches on a horse.
Yet.
Okay, yeah.
So, again, I will note, this is the final chapter. In lieu of that, I'm going to go grab a bottle of water real quick, and then I'll be back.
Okay. I'm eating some cookies I made. They're chocolate chip cookies with walnuts. They're Ooh. Really good.
That sounds great.
If you search on all recipes for chocolate chip cookies with walnuts, it's that recipe that comes up. The caption is like, my kids love them! So you'll know when you see it. I'm not going to link it. The thing I love about cookies with nuts in them is that, like, it's like it feels a lot more substantial because of the protein. You know, after you eat that cookie, you're like full. You like ate something. That shit's gonna last you for a while. Sid calling me out. D-Vac, I put a skitchin joke into one of the previous stream screenshot threads. Called out for not reading all of my friends' posts.
And just liking them indiscriminately.
Yep. Not reading them, just liking them. I mean, that's the backbone upon which our friendship is built.
Yeah.
If I read all of Sid's posts, I mean, who knows if we could still be friends. Not in, like, a bad way. Like, just, like, in, like a this joke is so bad that I have to unfriend you kind of way.
Yeah. I like making, when I make cookies, I like making monster chip cookies, which are, like, nuts and chocolate and oats. Like, chocolate chips
Oh, that sounds
oats.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like those, and I like
I
the
love
snowball
anything,
cookies.
Anything approaching Rocky Road, I'm way
oh,
into.
Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, I don't know how you do, like, marshmallow in a cookie. That seems a little sus.
They make them, but, like, I feel like I would rather just have...
A Rice Krispie treat.
Something else later.
Yeah, I getcha. Okay, are we ready? Shall we?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. They made it to the Whiteley Mansion.
They did. Maybe they'll, like, bust in on the horse.
Oh my god, yeah, they, like, break down the door and no one's there, and they're like, what?
Mm-hmm.
But also the door has landed and killed Bradley. Just so we don't have to
that
deal
would
with
be
it.
Yeah, that'd be great. Oh, Savvy K has some chocolate chip peanut butter chips ahoy cookies. That
Ooh,
sounds good too.
That sounds pretty good.
I have some Reese's Puffs that I haven't eaten. Mm-hmm. And I'm not going to. So they're probably stale, but I figure I could probably make Rice Krispies treats out of them.
Oh, maybe.
That might be better.
If I'm eating cereal, like, I found that Honey Nut Cheerios is a classic, never goes wrong. I've gotten into Chex a lot, though. I was like, I like the corn flavor of Chex and what it does to, like,
Yo, me too, though. That's why we're old. We're
yeah.
old now.
But it's great. Like, you get, like, peanut butter Chex, right? And it's got a nice peanut butter flavor, but it's not harsh. There's like the corn flavor that cuts through it.
It's
great.
Yeah.
Thanks
for bringing me here on your cool horse. Okay, first way, between you and me, which one of us is Jack and which one of us is Watson?
Man, I feel like no matter how I answer
there is
that,
a wrong answer.
It's mean, right? Like, I don't know a good answer to this question.
Maybe we'll let the chat decide. Oh,
I turn was right. Honey Nut Checks is good too.
Can't you make a poll in your chat? Can't you make like a temporary poll?
Mod view, chat settings. Let me see. I'm going to mod view real quick. I hope this works and doesn't cause me to go to hell. It's not in. Okay, so I don't think I can actually. I don't see a way to. A whispers.
How so you have to be like a more popular streamer to have that ability?
I guess so. Or you have to have like a plugin. Maybe it's like you have to get Nightbot in here. I don't want Nightbot in here.
Are you Eternal says it. Chorps is Watson. DVAC is Jack. That is the correct answer.
Okay.
Thank
see,
you.
I didn't want to say it. I'm glad someone else did.
This is true because I am more of an evil pervert than Chorpsoy.
And I would name a horse Platinum Rain.
Yes, absolutely. If I wore that the Jack's outfit, though, I would be hot. That's the difference between me and Jack.
Your hat still can't fit, though.
No. Hat still... Well, my head is huge, so... many hats fit like that. They just sit on top of my head.
Again, you could do the thing, like, with the little hat and then have it, like, wrapped around your whole head.
Oh, I did see the thing about green onion checks. Onion checks sounds like a really tasty snack that I would like to have.
Yeah,
like,
I wouldn't eat it as a cereal.
No, you could. I mean, that's stupid. But you like use them in like Chex Mix or like eat them as a snack. That would be so good.
Yeah, I can't believe like the green onion Chex took like 6 years to come out or whatever after everyone was clamoring.
Savory Chex flavors. I mean
Chex
why
is
not,
already
right?
savory. So like, I don't see why you wouldn't. Beam Splash is right. Watson would eat the Blue Eyes White Dragon chocolate bar. Berry Blast.
Yes. The evidence is piling up.
Yeah.
The reasoning, Chorps is a big friendly goofball, while D-Back has more of a bite. That's true, I will kill you. I wouldn't hurt anyone. I'm just not as afraid of making horny jokes, because I'm older than Chorps away. That's the difference between us. I've experienced more of the world. So it says, it's true D-Vac turned me into a vampire. I did. I saved a foundation sample just for him. That was way too light. That was so fucking funny when we were dressing up, when we were on Halloween. I got a foundation sample kit from Sephora, and I had the dark shades, and I took the darkest shade, and I was like, here, you can use this for your vampire outfit. And it was like light gray on his skin. It was so funny and sad too. But
I've been thinking of this for about half a chapter now.
Mm-hmm.
Helena's just gone from the story. Our character just has nothing to do during this interaction, because this is, for better or worse, just straight up Jack's route.
This is Watson and Jack's friendship route.
And it's like Jack's like story route, right? Where we're actually like dealing with anything in his character. And it's just like, you know, all the other characters except for Watson and Bradley get in the way of it. That's why he killed Moran. He's getting in the way.
Yeah, but Bradley's really dragging this down. Bradley's a real poor luck of a character, where just like nothing is pleasant about him seems like it's leaning on a lot of stereotypes for no reason.
And I will say, they could have introduced him earlier without giving, like, you know, with, while burying the lead about who he was, and that would have
They could have talked about the ranking yes. earlier.
It could have been like, Jack, you're slipping in the rankings, you know.
Yeah, like the other younger murder right. children and, might surpass and, you, or just something.
And be like, someone's coming up. Like, there were totally ways. Or, again, Bradley could just pop up and be like an asshole and then leave. And Jack would just be like, oh, I hate that guy. And just not say anything else, and he's then in the story.
Watson X Jack is not a crack ship. A crack ship is like Ryan and the other Ryan that lives in India. If you search for fan art of this game, you will, based on the evidence I've seen so far, you will absolutely see Watson and Jack.
Nara, chotto matte kudasai. Keikan wo doukou sase masu kara.
Ie, jibun hitori de daijoubu desu.
Dame desu yo. Kirisaki Jack ga kono ie ni sennyu suru kamoshirenai nda.
Also, I feel like the term crack ship is probably offensive and shouldn't be used anymore because it refers to the drug crack, but maybe instead we could rename it where it's referring like crack, like as in a British accent, like, oh, that's a crack ship. Like a
old boy,
one.
Right.
Yeah, old chap. Jenner says, I have a confession to make. I want to be able to date Ryan. Ryan's just a normal guy, is the main thing.
And also, he's like a decade older than us.
Our main character, yes. But I think she's talking about herself.
Oh, sure. Yeah, whatever. Hey, live your bliss.
Ryan is younger than us in real life.
He noticed that the house is decorated very richly. The carpeting is so nice. If you can hear me, yell out your location. And your credit card number. Oh no, Ryan.
Ryan-san, no! He
is... Watson-kun, you're a good one. Did you want to tell this about this?
I think I said this before, but like the thing that's the weirdest to me about Ryan is like how much of a Seth he is.
No, I see it. Oh my god. Are we gonna have to get us? We're gonna have to bring our horse in again.
It's just nonstop. Sadie K agrees with me. He does look like a Seth.
No, I agree as well.
Like, if you showed me that character sprite and said, what is this character's name, I would say Seth. Anyway.
That's gonna be the third Ryan we need is Seth.
I hope so.
Oh,
俺なんだからさ。
けどそんなことしてお前もただじゃ済まなくなるぞ。
いいんだそんなことは。それより行けよ。切り裂きジャックはお前にしか止められない。そうなんだろ。
Well, the narration providing commentary.
こっちも覚悟の上で事件を追ってるんだ。
Oh, Lestrade made it? Wow.
He's
back. Does he have a horse?
He must have got one.
He was sketching on their horse.
Nobody has rollerblades.
新たな被害者を出すわけにはいかない。
It's not, it doesn't count if you're just touching the horse and running next to it.
Wow.
That's just dumb. That's
they
just
shot him again?
Oh my god. Bad are end.
They, are they
made
just gonna
a bad
shoot
choice.
Jack down?
Jack's gonna die. He's gonna kill Bradley and then he's gonna die.
That has to be it, right?
And then we're gonna end up with Watson.
Damn, that's a fucked up thing for Jack's route to do, but you know what?
And then the epilogue is us visiting Jack's grave. I thought he was just gonna go to jail and we would like...
Yeah, because what else would the epilogue be if he's dead, right? Like, that can't...
Yeah, that would be weird. But who can say? Maybe it'll be a flashback instead, you know?
Right. Or like a what if.
Yeah.
Like, here's what could have happened if he wasn't brought up to be a murderer by him. By a different murderer,
or like something that they did together when they were still in school, like a
right. Oh, like an extra like filling
scene.
In, yeah,
yeah.
Oh, look, they're back.
この通路はどこまで続いているの? I keep worrying that Bradley's gonna appear in the tunnel with them, but that can't happen because Pendleton will just shoot him dead immediately, and they're in
right,
a tunnel. Like he can't get away from Pendleton's bullets.
Yeah.
I almost called him Peloton.
Like,
which is Ralph Peloton, CEO of Peloton.
Like, what's gonna happen? Like, he's gonna throw a knife, Pendleton's gonna shoot the knife out of the air, and it's gonna lodge right into his skull. Like...
Mm-hmm. If... Bradley were in here and he threw a knife at Pendleton, Pendleton would catch it.
That
just
too.
Like that viral Tumblr post.
Uh-huh.
Do you know that one about the guy catching knives? It's written by his mom.
I don't remember that one.
And he's like, when my sons were young, they would practice throwing knives at each other and catching them out in the woods, and they didn't tell me until they were older. And this led to, like, her son was working at some job, like a physical labor job, and he started dating this girl, and her ex-boyfriend cornered him, like, out in a dangerous place, and threw a knife at him, and her son, because he did that when he was a kid, caught the knife.
That's incredible.
And the post is like, one, I'm really upset that my sons did this when they were kids without telling me, but two, I would really have liked to see that guy's face.
Yeah, and I think that tells an important lesson. Don't let your dreams be dreams. But also make sure to take proper safety measures. Use fake knives.
Yeah, right? Like, why wouldn't you practice with fake knives first?
Yeah.
But they were like dull kitchen knives, I think, was the
That
idea.
Works too. Like, a butter knife can't hurt you.
But still.
Still, be safe. Be safe about it. Start with something less dangerous, like catching guns being thrown at you.
Look at this! What's she saying? I would like to make... Oh, she wants to make a school in the East End?
Oh my god, maybe.
Baby detective school?
Oh my god, this is incredible. Maybe that's what the epilogue is. If he dies, the epilogue is... That it's called like the Jack Miller's School of Saving
School
Fortune.
School for Young Detectives, yeah.
Right. She's gonna create the first public school.
Wow. Well, I mean, it won't be because she's a private owner, but you know.
Right.
The Jack Miller's Detective Agency. The Jack Miller School of Killers.
大勢います。
No, 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 no. The killers is their sports team name.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Finally, Harrington has a sports team to go up against.
Oh my god, Helena is so woke. She's like, people are only ne'er-do-wells because of the circumstances that they find themselves in. If they have education, they have a better chance at life. If they have food to eat, they don't steal. Like, wow.
Wow. And she's like, I wasn't able to go to school before because I was a girl. And I just had to go because I finally got to go because the queen said it was okay.
Man.
Oh my god.
This game could take place in 2020 and it would be the exact same.
So 学園に行くのは嬉しいけれど、だけどとても
お嬢様、そんなこと。
I only thought to judge you and never ask about your life.
I only think of killing and revenge.
でも、I was only thinking about how many people I'd have to kill if you went to school.
I mean, for all Pendleton tries to be a good dad, he's still only like 24 or whatever.
Yeah.
It was a real class of 2010 situation.
Yeah, my class was full of a bunch of eccentric weirdos.
そう思ったらね、学校は勉強の他に友達がいて、先生がいて、授業があって、みんなそういうの全部ひっくるめて勉強なんだって思えたの。
That's right. School is about socialization as well.
何かおかしなことを言ったかしら。
いえ、そうではないのですが、さっき言われたことはお嬢様がご自分で考えたことなのでしょうか。
そうよ、私にそんなことを勧める人は誰もいないわ。ペンデル、
そうですか。血は争えませんね。
はは。
どういうこと？
いえ、何でもありません。きっとまたご友人や先生にも会えます。
I can't believe it's gonna turn out.
先を急ぎましょう。
Her parents also wanted to open a school for the poor.
ええ。チェック。今、一体どう
して？ I got bad news for you, Helena.
Oh, Eternal says today is Tanabata, the Star Festival.
Happy Star Festival, everyone.
あれだけ悪あがきしておいて、最後は警察に捕まるなんて。本当だけど、先輩がいけないんですよ。すぐにあの女を始末しないか。
Bradley is commenting on how Jack has gotten arrested.
かわいそう。命の恩人。
I guess he's on the roof, which is not where he needs to be to kill.Helena.
Yeah, he's just on top of the Tower of London, I think it said.
Hmm.
So he's just kind of doing like a Batman thing.
先輩があの切り裂きジャックだと、新聞を賑わせた切り裂き事件の犯人だと思い込む。大体、爪の甘い先輩には、切り裂きジャックの名はふさわしくない。
He really is like a swear monster.
彼女を逃が
したのは、
あなたですよね。
He reminds me, he even looks like, he just reminds me of this kid I went to school with who was like this when I was in fifth grade. His name was Kenny.
すぐに見つけてあげます。
Information.
さあ、怯えるがいい。 彼女はこの僕の手で無獄殺してやる。世間は今まで怯え鬱屈してきた心を解放し、力の限りお前を非難することで安らぎを得るだろう。
Society shan't find peace.
Oh,
I
didn't really. Society shan't find peace till it directs its horror, anguish, and anger onto you.
Oh, sure. Doesn't matter if you were innocent, really, you were just an easy target. People just seek an easy target. You made yourself a bullseye. Oh, deep. They can't handle all the hatred in them. If they've got no one to be angry with, they go barmy. They go mad. Couldn't ask for better. We need a scapegoat, is basically what he's saying.
This is like two layers of translation.
Yeah. Now Professor Moriarty will like me best.
Tomorrow.
I'll enjoy reading the paper tomorrow. Jack the Ripper's murder spree will come to an end. Or will it? Because I'm going to keep killing people.
Ha ha. Ha ha.
Excuse me?
What?
Hold on, don't...
Sorry.
Beef eater, get in.
Beef eater.
Get in. Amazing. Is Beef Eater a title?
I'm assuming Beef like Eater's a title.
Yeah. But I don't remember what it means.
You know who knows? The internet.
I don't know her.
Oh, wait, I got it. He's dressed in the exact same thing. Okay. Here we go, Beef Eaters. The yeoman warders of Her Majesty's Royal Palace and Fortress, the Tower of London, and members of the Sovereign's Bodyguard of the Yeoman Guard Extraordinary, popularly known as the Beef Eaters, are ceremonial guardians of the Tower of London.
Oh, well, they're like the Vatican Guard, but for the Tower of London. Yeah. Yeah.
They're there to save the crown jewels.
Mm-hmm.
But this is also, this is just like, that Keanu Reeves movie where he yells at his dad for being a food eater.
Wow, Jack's already in jail.
It's fucked up. So what's gonna happen?
So more people are gonna get murdered, and they're gonna be like, "Oh, you're innocent. You didn't kill those people. You killed some other people. We didn't get you for."
Yeah, is he gonna break out? I don't know. Also, they took off his gloves. I just noticed, probably for the best.
Yeah.
But now they gotta look at his unsightly nails.
Yeah. We don't need any commentary from you, sir.
I really hope what happens is Holmes waltzes in. He's like, change of plans. He's coming with me. And he joins in.
And then they throw Watson in the next cell.
Yeah. What they do is they do a switcheroo, right? Jack gets out to save Helena. And Watson goes in dressed like Jack.
No.
To make them think that it's not happening.
Jack got his right tendon cut.
It's true.
He can't do anything.
Well, they're gonna do like a three-legged race kind of thing. They're gonna tie the legs together of Watson and
ah, that would make sense. And, but and then they need both of them.
Oh shit.
Oh the hell am I supposed to do now? Great question.
ジャック・ミラーズ、どうだ、歴史あるロンドン島の囚人になった気分は。
Wow. Is this what they did back then? Is they just came and like mocked the prisoners? I mean, I know they do that now.
I mean,
まだ犯人は自分じゃないと言い張るつもりか。
And also, it interferes with the collection of evidence.
確かに俺にも償うべき罪はある。だが、あの事件は俺じゃない。俺を捕まえても。
Taking my liberty isn't going to stop them.
あの事件は終わりはしない。
I should be in jail, but not for this.
Basically.
本当なんだ。それだけは信じてくれ。
I admit to crimes, but I don't admit to these crimes.
切り裂きジャックの特徴、行動は全て君のものと一致している。
Yeah, you mean we have to ignore this much evidence and not just that much evidence?
連続殺人のあった夜、俺はホワイトリーデイにいた。
だとしても共犯の可能性を否定できるか、あるいは警察の目を欺くために示し合わせ、
okay, but wouldn't you want to catch that guy then?
犯行に及んだとしたら、しかし君のしたことは到底許されることじゃない。それは、
ああ、腹はくくってるって言ってるだろう。それより警察は本当にあいつを守りきれるんだろうな。ホームズやワトソンはどうしてる？彼女の危険は彼らに防ぎきれるのか？
What's become of Watson? Does he have the skill to keep her from harm?
Does he have the horse to keep her from harm?
Yes, that's for sure.
そしてある組織との関係がある。そうだね。
さあ、
シラを切る気か？君が最後まで犯行を認めなくても。神はすべて見ているんだ。
そんなことどうだっていいだろう。それより気をつけた方がいいぜ。
I want to murder the sun, redeemed James Cameron as well.
Thank you.
ロンドンの街に潜んでる。これは本当だ。
I don't know who that is, but in my heart, that's Heather Flowers' alt.
しかし、君を捕らえて以来、事件は起こらなくなった。
教えてくれ。あいつは無事か？今どうして？
君に教える必要はない。いずれにしても、
This is really annoying.
君は死刑を免れることはで、
別にそれはそれでいい。ただ死ぬ前、
死をらしいじゃないか。犯行予告は、
あれは
I'm gonna go a little faster, right? Because this is just
警察も追い詰められてる。
そうだ。我々は市民。
へえ。
Is this where Jack's gonna radicalize and realize the police are bad?
事件解決のため。
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Here
we go.
One condition. You give me your cool ass hat.
組織のことを我々にすべて。
Oh yeah. Why does he care? Of course he's gonna give that information.
Yeah. He's already in jail.
like damn. I thought you were gonna ask something important.
Oh, nice. I want to murder the sun. Subscribe to tier one.
Shucks. Thank you.
Thanks for the icon.
Yeah. I love the random icons they pick. But thank you for the sub. Enjoy the bee.
Yeah.
Jack,
we love the bee here.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, you get the sparkles.
Oh, the sparkles.
Even better. Enjoy the sparkles.
Yeah.
You can add that. Again, you can use that in any channel. Great. Just a little action at the end of all of your messages.
In combination with any other emote?
Oh, yeah. Excellent. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Goodness gracious. Thank you. I want to murder the sun for gifting out five tier one subs.
Five tier one subs. Thank you.
More people get to enjoy the sparkles. Thank you for spreading this to the community.
Oh, it's a good bee. The pride emote that's a B is a good B.
Yeah.
Everybody can sparkle in the chat now who wasn't sparkly before.
Incredible. Everyone give a big round of applause to I Want to Murder the Sun and put a sparkle at the end of your next message. I feel like I owe it to you since I probably have played every Uncut LP playlist like 100 times. Well, thank you for your support in that as well.
Make future friends submit more. Well, now you have to.
Don't worry, we're working on some stuff behind the scenes. It'll take a bit after JoJo's, but we got a couple projects in the can ready to record.
A hot sclusy.
Yeah.
I hope they make a Boruto Naruto game. Does there not already a Boruto game?
They made that DLC for Ultimate Ninja Storm 4, which is the movie. And then it's called like Naruto to Boruto Shinobi Striker, which is just like a team fighter. Like an arena fighter.
That's what our character is reacting to in the paper. That's what's written in the paper.
Yeah. They're like, there's no Boruto game. What the? Also, I Want to Murder the Sun. There is a beat 'em up Birthday in the pipeline that will be coming out shortly, I think. Just keep your eye out. Content's happening still.
The brave efforts of Inspector Lestrade.
Right, the guy who did so much. Inspector Lestrade, yeah. Who just shot a man, like, over and over.
I hit the
paper.
Pendleton should be more worried. If Jack's not the murderer, then that means there's still a murderer after her.
Yeah.
People in my life can also hide things on a high shelf to keep me from finding them. I am very large in all aspects except physically.
Jack inadvertently taught me a lot about the London lifestyle and how it's greatly an injustice towards the poor and downtrodden, and so I'm gonna fix it. Is this a new song?
We haven't heard it very often if it's not new.
This is good though. Is this the opening song?
Oh yeah.
Either way, this is good.
Mm-hmm. This is Jack's theme. Oh, this slaps.
Oh, yeah.
今回の切り裂きジャック事件の真犯人が他にいたとしても。
CBA's got a good point. Pendleton could break him out of prison.
I really want that pride call emote. I love that dumb beat.
And
then she pulls out a gun on Pendleton. It's like, damn, I've taught you so well.
Jack.
Oh my god, secretly Helen has been doing detective work the whole time!
Oh! Oh,
are
we gonna learn Jack's real name?
God, I hope so.
その手紙の筆跡はジャック・ミラーズのもの。警察の筆跡鑑定でそう結果。
けれど、ジャックは数種類の筆跡を使い分けることができる。学校の提出用のノートに使っていた文字はどれも O の文字の部位を閉じず、絵だけど彼の手紙の一部だと。インクの溜まりが見られないように。
This is the most detective Helen has been all game.
Yeah, finally.
This is incredible. It's because we didn't have to control her for half a chapter, so she was just able to accomplish so much. Left to her own devices. Kimi says, you can't say this route doesn't hit different. And you know what? You're right.
this
route has done a lot.
I don't know if I like it.
But it's done
but I like this part.
It has had some excellent We got Platinum Rain. We got the Dream Team.
Helen's
like, well, you know, I'm also an assassin, so I can't really judge him too harshly.
Yeah, I've murdered people.
A lot of people.
Just so many people, and you know what? They say you shouldn't shoot a gun in glass houses.
Exactly.
Helena realizes that sometimes your fave is problematic. And that's okay.
どうしました? 泣いていらっしゃるのですか?
何でもないのよ。ちょっと顔を洗ってくるわ。
落ち着いたらロンドン島へ立たれますか?
ええ。
わかりました。では駅までの馬車を手配いたしましょう。
Oh boy, here we go. What's gonna happen when they get there?
Horse.
That's our favorite noise.
Even in this route, it hits different.I haven't been in London for a whole half a day. Just feels different again. Oh, I see. Probably because also they're like, yeah, we found Jack the Killer, the Ripper. And they're like, oh, okay.
お嬢様、あまり窓の外を覗いてはなりません。街には誰の目があるかわかりませんから。
ええ、ごめんなさい。
Oh shit, Truant Pixel is doing a visual novel romance collection for Black Trans Lives Itch Bundle. 100% of the proceeds will go to the Okra Project. $140 of romantic and queer content for a minimum $10 donation. The sale will be live from July 10th through to July 31st.
Oh, well, so get ready, that folks. On the next stream.
Yeah. I just retweeted it.
Okay. But yeah, I'll be sure to share that once it's live next time we stream. That sounds great. True and Pixel, of course, being the devs behind Akash, just so everyone else knows.
どうしました、お嬢様? 決心が鈍りましたか? ロンドン島は罪人たちが刑を受ける場所。死刑、拷問が行われる場所。
Do not walk into the torture prison with fear in your heart.
There's torture and prison in there, so if you're not ready for that, I'll turn this car around.
God, a lot of horse noises for us tonight.
Also, I can't believe it took us all day to get here.
Jack Miller's in a man, Kayo Kibo Stamas.
Stress, Master. Go to the door.
I love the idea that we're rich enough that we can just go to the prison and ask to see our friend, and they're like, sure, right away, ma'am.
Yeah, not like, damn, you mean Jack the Ripper? The big murderer guy who kills women? Okay.
Jack Miller's a 重罪人として White Tower の 監獄に収監され。Kubi
says, "Sneak Jack a cake that you've baked his knife gauntlet into."
Ooh, that's good.
この中には凶悪犯や政治犯が収監されています。はぐれないようについてきてください。Yeah,
the political enemies might try to radicalize you into thinking the monarchy is bad.
Exactly.
Someone like reaches out from the bars and is like, democratic socialism is the only way, and they just like beat him down.
They're all groaning like re-deads in there.
And you're just talking political theory. Pendulum's gonna shoot someone here.
Mm-hmm.
みんなもう行かれてますが。遅かれ早かれ、死刑が決まっている連中なんです。ジャック。あなたも。さあ、着きましたよ。ここです。彼も死刑が確定している殺人犯。親しい方でしょうが、一応油断なさらないように。
Okay, alternate option, they try to execute him, but like they miss and they only cut off his hat and he escapes. Maybe they're holding off on the Platinum Rain CG until all three of us can ride the horse.
Oh, maybe. Why did they let him keep the outfit on?
I don't know. I don't know what prisons were like back then. Maybe you just got put in with all the clothes you had, but they removed, like, your stuff. I don't know.
Just your fucking weird hat and bow tie and shit.
Yeah. Is Helena also going to be like, I also want to abolish prison and just like go full on?
She becomes an anarchist.
Hell yeah. Yeah, well, I'm rich and powerful, so,
Yeah, sorry, he's a murderer. I mean, so is your butler, but he hasn't been caught.
Right, that's the difference. And please, he's called a hitman. He's called an assassin. They're
yeah.
Different words
for it. He's an assassin that has worked for the Queen of England, you know?
Like, right. It's different. It hits different.
Yeah. He's an assassin for hire. Different things and spellbound.
Right.
なのになぜこんなところにまで来た。まだ本当のキーザキジャックは捕まっていない。やつは必ずお前を殺しに来る。やつはあとロンドンの女を1500人は殺すと言った。これはやつの言葉だ。He's
not one to make humor about these things.
俺も最後にせめてやつを地獄に連れて行こうと思ったけど。
私の家で捕まったのね。それってまさか私に危険が迫っていると思って。別にそんなんじゃない。死刑は当然の結果だ。お前を巻き込んだのは悪かったと思ってる。俺はその責任を取りたかっただけだ。責任って。だけど。
The beef eater guy is just like, oh boy, I hear this every day. Oh, oof, ow, oof.
Oof. Roblox, got him. Oof.
Got him. Wow, and she loves it.
She's happy with it. Maybe since the beginning she's even realized, like, I don't know if romance is possible.
He is a murderer.
ごめんなさい。あなたはあんな危険まで犯して。私、あなたが一番苦しい時に。What
if the epilogue is Jack's execution? We'll find out next time.
気にするわよ。
It could be anything at this point. Because this chapter could literally just do anything at this point.
They have to arrest Bradley because they're not going to kill a child.
I think they're going to kill Bradley.
I think they're going to arrest him and put him in jail and he will be executed because this is the before times and there's no like child versus adult sentence.
Right. They're the same.
Either that or Bradley's going to die in like a... You know, he falls into the river or something.
Right,
option,
like
he falls off a cliff. We don't know what happened to him.
Right, he like gets injured, and it's like he's like, I'm gonna go out in my own way. Right. I refuse to make note of this CG until we see the full thing. Okay, there we go.
What I would have loved is if he was like hanging off the Tower of London or something and like he was gonna fall and then Jack like grabbed him and he's holding him by the hand and he's like, no, Bradley, I do care about you. Like it's a, you know, you don't have to die. And he's like, heh, whatever. And then let's go and falls to his death.
I'm so glad he took off the top hat in prison.
It's just out of frame.
Here's the thing too.
It's sitting on top of his head.
They did the thing again where, like, the CG is the only thing that gives him, like, a distinctive look. Like, look at his nose. Look at his face.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah.
It's giving him a look.
Yeah. No, I like this drawing of Jack a lot.
Yeah. It's good.
Yeah, it makes him look like he has more personality to his face.
Logamasi says, Helena, during the epilogue, I'm here today to talk about my boyfriend. His name was Jack, and it's good that he died.
She's there with all the other prison wives. And the support group. They get married right before he dies. It's his last wish. Oh.
Does he have a snaggle tooth?
Oh, I think so.
I can't tell.
He has wolf teeth too, right? He has pointy
looks
teeth
like it.
Too. Oh, no, he has fucked up teeth, right? They gave him like fucked up jagged teeth.
Probably. I mean, he's poor, so.
Yeah. No, they did in his sprite at some point.
I'd believe it.
Yeah. Are we gonna kiss him through the ghost bars, says QB, in front of our butler?
You'll hurt your palms with your nails that way. I know all too much about that. Me, Jack Millers. Can we get someone to groom him before he gets murdered?
No.
I want him to look better before he dies.
No, sorry.
Or can they put him in a new suit?
The type of person who's into this does not want him to look better. Sorry.
あなたが逃げろって言ってくれた後、私はすぐに荷物をまとめて、だけど離れていても私ずっとあなたが心配で夜も眠れなかったの。会いたかった。逃げてって言いたいけれど 俺はもう逃げない。ここで静かに最後の時を待つって覚悟した。分かってる。そんな顔をするなよ。まあ当然の結果だ。ジャック。
He's right.
He's right. Like, it's been admitted he has killed people before they met.
Jack, can't you just go back and make it so you didn't kill anyone so that we can be together?
Can't you just fix that?
お前がここに来てくれてすごく嬉しい。正直。本当に?
Can't you just say it was an oopsie whoopsie?
Even though it hasn't been invented yet, I'm just imagining Pendleton off to the side playing with his phone. She's just like, ugh. Whatever.
Like, whenever you're ready to go.
Yeah, I'll be playing Candy Crush. Ugh, teenagers, exactly.
Sabi Kate gets it.
Calling a girl a gel really fucks me up.
It's gel, thank you.
No, it's gel. like a delicious candy.
Oh, she gets to tell her plan to him as well. He starts with Pendleton's whittling. He's actually whittling a new pair of murder gloves for Jack so he can get out. Or a key to the door.
Well,
Jack, I have this huge mansion.
Oh! Wow, so much happened while we were looking away.
Wow, yeah, jeez. 40人 の生徒がそこで勉強できるはずよ。その代わり、子供たちの昼食はずっと雑貨店で買ってほしいって。働いている。
そっか。お前、のんきそうに見えて、そんな。
だから。 This is the most that our character has like figured out what she wants to do with her life.
Yeah, has done, has thought about, has affected her character.
All off screen.
Yeah. Well, some of it was on screen. Well, I guess like all the research happened on screen, and then all of the decision making was off screen. They didn't trust you to like make the right decisions for this.
What a wild and wacky time it was back then, where you could just like open a school and it's just like, I have a school here. Like you don't have to, you know, you don't have to get permission.
Right, you don't have to get a license or anything.
No, you just have one.
Wait, there's time?
He's just tired of listening to them.
Yeah, your 8 minutes and 43 seconds are up. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah. He's got a sand hourglass timer.
Oh yeah.
Like a big ominous one.
He was trying to shake it so that it would go faster during this whole thing. You go through a hellhole this bloom and gloomy, and you want to come
bloom
again.
Bloom and gloomy.
You leave your sanity at the mansion. Damn.
Jana.
I saw he let go of my hand and was really scared that was like another Jack thing, and I wasn't able to parse it.
Jack, don't let go of my hand. That's a different movie.
Don't let go, Jack.
Don't let go.
Good.
But he did let go and he did die. So
yeah. Well, he hasn't yet.
Do you think the Titanic is like? What do you think it would be like if we watched that like today? The movie Titanic. What do you think that experience would be like?
I don't know. I've never seen it, so.
Do you think it aged well? People in the chat who have seen Titanic, do you think it aged well if we were to watch it again?
I bet it's aged fine wine.
Yeah, I guess it was boring the first time I saw it.
Damn.
But it had that, like, full-body nudity scene, which was, like, the whole thing about it.
Right.
And then the whole thing that it's like framed as this old lady describing what happened to her, and she like
to
includes
Cameron,
all this parts where she fucked. Yeah. Which is like, people are like, okay.
Hey, that's the part that matters.
I mean, you know, she's like 95, you know, go for it.
Oh god, we have more people talking like this. You won't find me complaining when it's his execution comes around in a month.
Sid says, I saw the nudity scene of Titanic in a container store.
Oh, Matagra. Hoi, Minna de Kadobata show nuggets get the arose.
What do you say we have ourselves a good laugh and throw a few sharp stones before the noose finishes them off?
Is that. Well.
What if we just threw rocks at people who were gonna die?
I feel like those sort of actions don't have this much forethought and planning to them.
No. I'll have some French fries.
This little gremlin.
Is that the only
French fries?
Is that the only anachronism? Is that they said the word French fries when I assume that that is not like proper vernacular?
It says fried potatoes.
Right, but he said French fries.
Oh, out loud in Japanese?
His voice said French fries.
Oh, I didn't hear that part. That's funny.
I feel like the translation is like doing a lot of lifting to try to make it period accurate.
Yeah.
So you fancy yourself a big lad and you're a big lad's pub for entertainment. He just showed up to like make fun of drunk people. God, he's such a child.
Dakedo, Ima Machio Kyofu ni Otoshire de Kirisaki Jack, Bokuda.
Bossy Jack.
Oh,
A London who thinks it's all over. Happiness down the streets. Never a happier lark with booze and smiles. Oh, the ecstasy as I then begin to kill so brutally, a coroner would faint. Epic. Poggers.
Feeling really poggers about my upcoming murders.
I'm pogging out right now.
Can't wait till Jack gets yeeted off the Tower of London.
Wow, a month with no murders. What a celebration. Man, we don't have to see this.
Oh, this name must also be another one of the
I'm guessing it's real. Murders. Yeah. I'm guessing it's real, and I'm guessing the month off is also real.
Yeah.
Kiri-san, inai desu ka? Shikata nai na.
All right, I get it. Okay. Sorry, I assume no one else needs to read this.
Yeah, she was murdered. It was gruesome and scary on purpose.
Yeah. Ooga booga.
She's at the house in Chipping Camden.
Yeah.
Mottomo mugoi shitai. Dorset Street de hakken sareru. Ima wa shinbun no midashi mo dou ka to omou keredo.
ええ、世間は切り裂きジャックが収監され、町は平和になったと信じていました。
Police are incompetent here too. Wow. Who would have guessed?
It's a shocker, folks.
町に潜伏した仲間の存在。
Why would they jump to this conclusion that makes them look better?
切り裂きジャックを捕まえ、あとは処刑を待つばかりだと思っていたのですから、理解の範囲を超えているのでしょう。
ペンデルトン、切り裂きジャックは本
当に Jesus!
1500ジャックの他にも
99 bottles of beer on the wall!
40人もいるらしいわ。
Yikes!
その中には、あの日イーストエンドにいたホームズ君や
So they like tried to convince Lestrade a month ago and they just gave up.
イーストエンドの少女たちも
逃げ出そうと
しても I guess so! Like that was it. They just didn't say like, hey Lestrade, you've got the wrong man. Let me give you all my evidence.
And there's no been like went home. Trying to find this other guy.
あのシャーロック・ホームズとスコットランドヤードが手を組んだ大掛かりな捜査もついに手詰まりなのでしょうか。
He just doesn't want to discredit the effort specifically of Holmes, who actually gets things done.
それは違うわ。
お嬢様。
Wow, these chairs.
ペンデルトン、一つだけ。最善の手があるんです
よ。Oh, it's also been a month. You think his legs all better?
それは…
No? I mean, yes, but also no. When you cut someone's tendon, it doesn't fucking grow back.
それにホームズ君たちが束になってお嬢様を
切り裂きジャックの姿を見た者は誰もいないのか命を狙われている私です
が Helena's gonna have Jack riding on her shoulders so that he can fight
She does know his name though She knows his name because Jack said Bradley earlier
I think so
それこそ命はありません
He said Bradley in front of her
でも切り裂きジャックは次に誰を狙うか全くわからないのよ。それと、ペンデルトン。もし、
私が命を落としても、その財産は教育事業家のマクラード夫人にお願いすることになっているから。
お嬢様、いつそのような取り決めを？
つい先週よ。この田舎の家から
書簡を。Wow, Pendleton's really going through it. You know, Helena's growing up. She's doing things without him.
Helena's competent. He just wasn't ready for this route.
お嬢様がお休みになる前に失礼ですが拝見させていただきました。
You didn't leave me anything?
勝手に中を見たのね。
ええ、失礼ですがひどい出来です。単純なスペルミスだけでも10カ所以上。
Oh my god!
全く
遺
伝のない代物です。
You said that the state goes to Pendle Gun?
Imagine insulting someone over the grammar in their last will and testament.
Ah, they spelled his name
wrong.
To the day she died, damn, she was stupid. That's what Pendleton's like.
This bitch.
Oh. お嬢様がそこまで覚悟を固めてい
らっしゃる。 That's not against the law, I'm sure in the past, but it is now currently against the law.
Also, he memorized it, so he'll just rewrite it.
ホームズ君たちや
警察には少々身が重いかもしれません。 Yeah, except he'll make more stuff go to him.
Right, yeah. All of my assets will go to Mrs. McLeod and also me, Pendleton.
これを切り裂きジャック最後の犯行にしてみせれば。
Are we really gonna kill Jack the Ripper?
Yeah. Well, we're not gonna. I mean, not us, Helena Whiteley. Like, Pendleton's gonna kill him.
Right. Or Jack.
Or Jack. But not. No, Jack's in jail. He can't get out of jail.
We're breaking him out.
It's weird to me that it's taken them over a month to execute Jack the Ripper. Like, to execute Jack Millers, I should say. Like, what's the holdup?
How far Pendleton was willing to go?
Pendleton's gonna kill a child.
Pendleton's pretending to be a beef eater. Curious how people work.
どうせもうじき死刑だ。
放っておけよ。
ふん、おっかない野郎だ。そんな顔して平気で人をバラすんだからな。この間も切り裂きジャックの事件が起きたが。
だから言っているだろう。あれは俺じゃない。
まあ、お前がそんなことを言っても今さら死刑になることは変わらない
から。 Finally tomorrow.
聞いたか？この間面会に来たミス・ホワイトリー。あれは大した娘だな。切り裂きジャックをおびき寄せるために、今夜自らおとりになって
、深夜のミスへと歩くらし
い。 Yeah. Is Pendleton gonna break Jack out of prison temporarily?
Yes. 貧民街の哀れな女だけだっていうのに、貴族の娘にしちゃ超出来じゃないか。
Oh, I guess Beef Eater didn'tRead about the letter in the mail.
Ah, でも犯行予告にあったな。切り裂きジャックはあと1500人は女を殺す。まあ、仲間に教えてやれなくて残念だったな。
まずくおとりになる。
What?
あいつ。
噂が本当なら、頑張って仲間に連絡でも取るんだな。切り裂きジャックが何人いようが、俺には関係ない話さ。まあ。
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is he gonna saw through the bars with a file?
he could have broken out at any time, but he kept himself in prison because he is guilty. He is a murderer.
Right. He's only doing this to save Helena.
Yeah, and then he's going to put himself back in jail.
That's consistent. But also, the fact that he just had a fake tooth that just extended out to be a file.
Amazing. What the fuck is that?
I think it would be so funny.
It's going to be the tiniest file.
I think it would be so funny if he pulled out the tooth with the file and it turns out that that was the only thing causing his accent.
Oh my god, that was
like, he just
so
talks
funny.
Totally normally
he
now.
He just talks normal. God, that's such a good idea.
This is good they don't patrol here.
Yeah.
I apologize if I'm moving a little fast. It's because I want to see everything, and it's getting a little late now. Oof.
Oh my god. I gotta get my knife hands back.
It's the only way I'll be able to fight Brad. Also, yeah, his legs are fine now. They all healed. Who needs a tendon?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Turns out that tendon was fake too and hiding a different file.
Yeah. He's more files than man at this point.
Yeah, he's like Tetsuo, the Iron Man.
Mm-hmm.
He got this from trying to shave and getting a blade shoved into his body. Why weren't they taking good care of my murder gloves? God, I wish we had the time for him to just go through and be like, yeah, this machete belonged to Dave the Ripper.
I just want him to come out wielding every weapon in the storehouse.
Oh, hell yeah. He's got knives like taped to his shoes. Okay, I have to go to the bathroom real quick.
Oh my god!
I've been waiting for a good moment to do this. This is perfect.
Ugh. He's been holding in his pee so that everyone else has to hold in their suspense.
The perfect crime!
How are you doing, folks? Oh my god, somebody clipped me saying tendons don't grow back. Thank you. Thanks for the clip.
Thanks for the clip, homie. All right, let's do it.
Anta. I was just listening to the clip on my phone.
Hell yeah, how is it?
It's good.
Okay.
It's just our full discussion about the tendon not growing back.
It's good.
そうかよ。それならどうして。
あれはお嬢様が自ら望んだことです。皆が怯えて生きるのなら、貧しい人々が犠牲になるのならと。
なんで、なんでそんなバカなことを止めな
かった。 Because I have a gun。
私も最初はお止めしました。ですがお嬢様は私の主ですから、お嬢様がご自分で決められたことに私は従います。
そうか、悪いが俺は今からでも彼女を止める。
お嬢様はあなたが処刑される前に真実を、切り裂きジャックの正体を暴くためですか。あなたがもしお嬢様を思うなら、そう信じ、決意の重さが。
ああ、それは痛いくらいにわかるさ。けど
あなたにはお嬢様をそこまで追い込んだ責任があります。そんなあなたの脱獄をこのまま見過ごすわけにはいきません。
この上等だよ。
What？
あなたには何の恨みもないけど、俺の邪魔をするならここで。
He gets one!
Oh my god!
行きますよ。
This rips. Oh! Yeah! The reveal!
Nothing personal, kid. Oh my god! Murderer versus murderer! How are all the guards not like, hey, there's a fight going on, someone's firing a gun on the roof?
He knocked out every beef eater. Again, no one knows Pendleton's an assassin.
I fucking love Pendleton.
They think he's just a butler. But he
Pendle
can snipe,
gun.
But he can snipe
gun.
Anyone from 100 miles away.
Yeah.
He just threw a smoke bomb and left. It's like Jack's got the dedication.
My job here is done.
私を倒してからと言ったはずです。
Amazing. Amazing.
なるほど。単なる威嚇ではなく、あくまで暗殺者として訓練されたのですね。
当然だろう。そうでなきゃ何も持たない俺が今まで生きてこれるわけがない。
I love that he's still holding the gun.
Of course. I love the face that he makes in his gun sprite. It's so
very
like
good. It's
unhinged.
So smarmy. He is eating shit all through this sprite.
Yeah.
何でも持ってる人間とは違うんだよ。
Oh, Pendleton wasn't born with it all?
Yeah, he must have been trained, right?
Pendleton, who even fucking knows? I want to know the Pendleton origin story.
Also this face, the just like stone cold killer.
Yeah.
なるほど。
悪いな。音を立てられると。こっちも困るんだ。これは
残念。そっちはダミーで弾は入っていませんよ。
The first gun was a fake.
You said an unloaded gun and he pulls out a second loaded gun. Oh my god. Well, it was loaded, but he shot one bullet from it. And that was
it. Oh my god.
Wow.
The hat fits in this shot.
Yeah. Oh, Pendleton guns. This rules. Pendleton is
Holy
my favorite
shit.
Character in this game.
This route has just been up and down the whole way.
わかりました。私の負けです。
くそ。一体何なんだよ。殺さない。それに。
This was a judge of character, Jack. 受け入れ
て私の負けですなんて。全く負けた気ないだろう、あんた。
As it always was. As it always was.
God, I fucking love Pendleton.
もしあなたが本当にお嬢様を助けたいなら、私と。
Anyways, you gotta take my horse, Golden Rain.
そうです。あの方は自らおとりを名乗り出た。今夜1時から、
My horse, King Crimson.
イーストエンドの街を、周囲には警察の護衛がつき、街を巡回します
。CBK says, God, remember when we hated Pendleton?
I still hate Pendleton, but I also love him. Pendleton is my favorite character. I do also hate him.
Pendleton still sucks, but he is just the, like, he's the most perfect sort of, like, shitty agent of chaos.
Yeah. Absolutely. I love his amorality.
Right. He just doesn't give a single shit.
No, he only has one job, and that's all he fucking does. Amazing.
Their flaw is that they're cops. They like put a donut on like on a fishing line and trick them away.
油断した隙をついて向こうから襲いかかる可能性も高い。
Like because Pendleton is an international assassin, it makes me feel like there's a possibility that Jack becomes like another butler in the Whiteley Manor and like Pendleton's apprentice because he's also
murdered.
Oh shit! And that would be the only way I can see him getting out of being killed.
Right, he like disappears. He takes on a new identity.
Yeah. Well, he uses, or maybe he uses his real name because Jack Miller's isn't his real name.
Right. It's gonna be, Dave Davidson. It's gonna become, Pendleton Jr. Ralph Pendleton the second.
Exactly. His name
turns out Ralph Pendleton is also an inherited title.
Yeah. Ralph Pendleton Jr.
Helena say anything about me? He looks so sad.
God fucking Pendleton.
Walking Motsy says you've surpassed even Ralph. I hereby grant you the title of Big Ralph.
So 簡単に本当のことは教えませんよ。
Also, Frizzle wonders if Pendleton used to be an assassin for Spellbound, which might be true.
Yeah.
Like during their original reign, maybe.
Maybe he was trained as an assassin as a child, and then Emily Whiteley's mom saved him because he says he owes her his life, and she was, and they were investigating Spellbound. So.
どこまでお役に立てるかわからけど、さっきからペンデルトンの姿。
Where has that crazy guy gone to?
ええ、確かに。時間までには必ず戻るとおっしゃっていたのです
が。Oh, Sherlock Holmes.
作戦の決行まであと20分だが。
My good man. My man.
Classic Holmes.
ペンデルトン氏が戻られない場合は、作戦の実行を遅らせよう。今回の作戦は常に危険だ。
Sabyk says, if Porlock is a messy bitch, Pendleton is the cleanest bitch.
Oh, for sure.
Exactly.
Oh, look who else is here.
Wow.
辛くなったらいつでも中止していいんだ。君の安全が一番大切なんだから。
I hate when girls die.
逃げ回っていても。God, that is absolutely the drill. Quote that the drill tweet that is associated with Watson.
I don't even know if that's drill, I think that's a rap.
Oh, really? I hate it when all cap girls die. It's not a drill tweet. Somebody
else? I'm sure Beam Splash knows, and we'll put it in the chat.
Yeah, everybody say the iconic tweet that goes with each of these characters.
That was Young Thug. Okay.
Wow.
Yeah, if everyone has a tweet to go along with every character, I'm happy to read them. But Watson is Young Thugs. I hate when girls die.
Yeah, absolutely.
If only my boyfriend murderer was here.
申し訳ございません、お嬢様。ただいま戻りました。
ペンデルト、遅いわ。どこに行って。
では、改めて経路を確認します。フレイディロードを抜けてバックスローに入ります。切り裂きジャックの最初の犠牲者。ニコルズの遺体発見場所からそして第二の犠牲者チャップマンの遺体が発見されたハンバリーストリート29番地の裏庭へそして第三の犠牲者ストライドの遺体が発見されたバーナーストリートの国際教育ハウス中庭へ
It's like a guided tour. It's like we're at like, you know.
Yeah, this is, you can go to London and get this exact tour. 第四
の犠牲者
It's like a ghost tour.
の遺体が発見されたオールドゲートマスター
It's like the Haight-Ashbury tour.
Or just any ghost tour at night, where it's like, woo! 第5の犠牲者、ケリーの遺体が発見された。
ドーセットストリートのミラーズコートの長屋へ。ドーセットストリートに警官の乗った馬車を用意してあります。翌日以降、我々があなたの身辺警備を行います。
Man, ever since, Bradley said that he wanted some French fries. I have really also wanted some French fries, but I don't have any French fries. And it's 11 o'clock at night.
Yeah. Bit of an ask to have someone like DoorDash you some McDonald's.
No, I'm not a monster. I would just go drive to McDonald's and get it from the drive-thru. One fries, please.
One French fry.
God, where's the closest McDonald's is like 20 minutes away. Fucked up.
That is fucked up. That's just freaking society. Trying to keep us down.
お嬢様、怖いのですか？
なんでもないわ。これくらい。それより、お願いね、ペンデルト。
ねえ。
Since I've only seen my family during, my parents specifically, during quarantine and nothing else, I still have this weird, I'm redeveloping this like weird feeling of like, if I like, I don't want to drive to McDonald's in the middle of the night because I wouldn't be letting my parents know where I was. I would never do something so impulsive as to drive to McDonald's at midnight and get some chicken nugs. That's just not the kind of person that I am, no matter how much I want them. It's times like this that I wish I still like had a roommate or lived with someone so that I could, you know, through our combined chaotic energy, muster the courage to go drive to McDonald's at 11:30 at night and get some chicken nugs. Yeah. If you have two people, then it's okay, you know?
Right, if you're doing it for someone else.
If you're alone, you're just crazy.
お嬢様、彼の姿を決して探してはなりません。
Phil Sleazel says, what about Burger King or Wendy's? I think there's a Burger King closer to me, actually, than a McDonald's.
I think there's
a Burger King north of me.
Think of that.
I would never.
Okay. I was just thinking like two real tastes, you know?
I had chicken fries back when they first came out, like when we were young. I haven't had them since they came back, so I don't know if they're good or not.
That's just another way to eat chicken.
Yeah, long.
Long, long chicken.
Exactly. Soraya is sad that she doesn't get to try the chicken fries. Honestly, of all the things to be sad about not getting to eat, chicken fries, don't waste your energy. Why would we be an asshole and not?
I don't know. Like, I really...
We brought flowers.
We also made this route to specifically do this, right? It's not like we're, like, running through a haunted house. We specifically were like, we're stopping here, and then you're just gonna be like, yeah, whatever. I believe this does, if you don't do this, it does count as a bad ending.
Oh. If you don't respect sex workers, you get a bad ending.
Yeah. And don't respect the dead. Both of those things. Thankfully, I've got infrared goggles. I got them from the steampunk store.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's the reveal, right? Is that secretly this has been steampunk all along? And everyone's just very bland about it. Yeah, like, happened yesterday, so. Gun.
Oh,
pendle
shit.
Gun. Pendle gun. Oh, no. Someone else had a gun.
No, somebody else's gun. One of the cops or something, probably.
Right. Bradley would never use a gun.
Miss Hoytori, go with this
guy. One of these jumpy little guys here. One of these jumpy nameless men.
They saw a rat and shot it.
Osoraku. Desu ga, ikaku shageki wo okonau mae ni.
All the like normal people who live here are like, well, fuck, better not go outside for the rich lady parade or I'll get shot by police.
Yeah, they know better. They'll just say anyone was Jack the Ripper at this point.
Yeah.
I'm guessing the actual reason it would lead to a bad end is like the timing's off. Like, you don't give Jack enough time to catch up to you kind of stuff. Someone had a knife.
Oh, the room filled with smoke.
Pendleton.
Pendleton!
That's fake.
Yeah.
Fake. Pendleton would never.
Ojo-sama!
Here we go!
Damn, we dodged it. They're king.
Wow. For some reason, he's 4 feet tall because he's a 12-year-old. But other than that, he's very scary.
He actually can only reach her ankles.
He actually can only reach as high as her neck. That's why he targets the neck. He can't reach the top of her head.
Damn.
Press X to hold your breath.
That's Jack. The good Jack. Better Jack. I guess saying good Jack is not quite right.
Jack. Our friend, Jack.
Right. Oh, here it comes again. Maybe this is Jack's theme. Damn. It's a bop, though.
Yeah, it's good. Oh, wow.
Oh my god, he's been wearing clown shoes the whole time! I know it's perspective.
It's got some cool sneaks.
Yeah.
It says Kurosaki Bop. This is like the most rewarding part of Jack's Route is this song, actually.
Yeah. And the segment with Watson.
Yeah, yeah. Seeing Platinum Rain, Pendleton again being the best character.
Yeah. A lot of good stuff in this. But really,
an emotionless killer at all times, Ralph Pendleton.
Right, he never lets his emotion get in the way of his job.
Oh, so they ran away. So meanwhile, Pendleton got pulled into the fog by Jack the Ripper. So he's definitely got him by now.
Whatever
we do, don't let go of my hand.
Don't let go, Jack.
Oh boy.
It says this, Ralph is going to draw his two guns and spin in a circle while firing in slow motion. The doves just start shooting out. Hell yeah.
I can only hope. It would be really funny if, like, while they're having this conversation, you think Jack is going to have, like, a big showdown with Bradley. Like, Pendleton just shoots him off screen.
It's true. He's not dishonest. He's just a murderer.
Yeah. He's a simple man.
Look, I'm gonna be taken care of by the long arm of the law.
I like the idea that he's like, don't make that face, and he like wants to like boop her nose, but he can't because he's wearing knife hands.
久しぶりですね、先輩。 こんな霧深い夜に彼女とデートですか?
ブラッドリー、お前やっぱりつけてたんだな。さっきから嫌な気配がしてた。
Oh, I don't know. It's a dangerous situation when you don't know where Pendleton is.
でも、一度は僕も見失いかけました。
Oh no, he's like Venom. He just gotta ring the bells and be like, no!
それより、あなたがミス・ホワイトリーですよね。聞きましたよ。
To drawer?
自らおとりを名乗り出た。
そう。Yeah.
あなたが、切り裂きジャックで。
ええ。まあ。本当は姿を見せる予定じゃなかった。
Man, all these guys talk about is gel and goo.
Yeah.
Oh, gross.
Gross.
でも、
I feel like Pendleton's gonna be like, he's gonna have his sniper rifle and he's gonna be like, I can't get a shot, and he's gonna shoot the bell instead.
Oh, yeah. And then that gives Jack the opening.
Yeah.
でも、それも所詮、あなたの自己満足でしか。その程度で僕を追い詰められると思います。
下がってろ。奴は俺より先にお前を狙ってくるはずだ。
This monster, a child in red.
It says, Jack will get impaled by Bradley and then detonate the huge bomb hidden in his big hat.
Bradley, これも教授の命令か。
命令っていうか、当然のことじゃない。組織の存続のために。
Not in particular, but use your damn head. It's just common sense, right? Eyewitnesses must be done away with so the organization can flourish.
Thank you.娼婦殺しは僕が進んでやってることだ。
Wowzers!
この犯行は僕の
始まりに進
む。Where do you think you learned that?
この町の娼婦を戦略に殺すと犯行するのに犯したら、お前なのか? Maybe it's part of his backstory, you know?
Yeah,
maybe his mother was a prostitute and, you know, he...
ああ、そうだよ。まあ、お前の筆跡に似せたから、
世間
はお前だと思ったみたいだけどね。貧しい娼婦たちは
We live in a society.
新たな貧民を作り出してきた。
Wow, I don't need to translate
yeah,
that.
Yeah, and he is. No, yeah, I fucking called it.
名前も知らないけどね。
Oh, there we go.
僕のように町に捨てられた子供たちが堕落の象徴。
All right, we don't need to hear this. Okay.
ロンドンが強い警察が持って。
警察が。Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh.There we go.
You get what he was saying, but now this is the important
part. Oh,
Jack. 言いたいこと言うだけのやつばかりだ。だけど、この町で一体何人の警官が
Holy shit.
一晩中市民を守ってい
ると思う。Wow, Jack. I got bad news.
I mean, to be fair, the police did show up to stop Jack the Killer, Jack the Ripper from killing all the sex workers, so...
Hey, so か お前は警官になりたかったんだっけ?
Wait, is that
oh my
real?
God, Jack the Ripper wants to be a cop!
だから任務とはいえ、ハリントン学園になんか通って喜んでいたんだ。
Oh my god.
だけど無理なんだ。
Well, so he didn't want to be a cop, he wanted to be a detective. It's different, because he works privately.
I don't... This is... This is not good. This sucks so bad.
Colonel Moran finds you,
funny.
Hungry and parched, so he raises you as his own, and you go twist the knife in his back.
あそこだ。
あれはミス・ホワイトリー。それにジャック・ミラーズ。彼はロンドン島に収監されているはずです。
I think,
どうしてここに？
I don't know about the Tower of London, you know? A lot of guys been locked up there what got out.
Yeah,
Moran. Jack Miller.
Moriarty.
Horlock.
Yeah. I don't know, you guys.
それはどうでしょうか。ジャック・ミラーズは彼女をミス・ホワイトリーをかばっているのでは。
私もそう思うが。
Chen is suggesting in the chat that since Jack couldn't become a cop, he became a serial killer, which is the next closest thing.
その後、あの少年二人を取り押さえろ。優先すべきはミス・ホワイトリーの安全だ。残りの者はドーセットストリートを囲む区画をすべて封鎖しろ。はっ。ライアンさん、これも警官隊に投
稿させてください。Watson's like, I'm also here.
I am an important character, okay?
I'm used to fighting knife people.
I like that Ryan and Watson are kind of friends.
They're great.
こちらへ。
ライアンさん。
遅くなってすみませんでした。
困りますね。勝手なことされちゃう。
Don't kill Ryan.
彼女は僕の勝利の証人になってもらう予定だったんだから。まあ、その次にどうせ殺すんですか。
All he's got are throwing knives. Like he can't. He, throwing knives cannot save you from like 10 people.
そんなに先に殺されたいんですか。
Yeah, with guns.
それでも構いませんけど。
Yeah.
Unless he's gonna like fucking Nightcrawler or some shit. There we. Jesus. Oh,
wow,
this is gonna expand,
really,
isn't it?
We're really getting all the CGs now.
Yeah, wow, they really wanted to hold him for the end. Jesus.
Yeah. Don't hold her with your knife hand.
Well, he doesn't have an option. They're both knife hands.
I cannot visualize this fight scene at all. Like, this little boy has like a 5-inch knife. He can't get anywhere close to them.
Sid says, waiting for a moment where everyone is knocked out and Bradley lunges for Helena, but then from off screen, a katana is thrown and lands in Helena's hands.
Daijoubu desu ka?
Oh my god. Jenner says more like yowie hands, as in, like, yow, that hurt.
Great. They're the business of the state.Oh no, is the elixir wearing off? Could it be drugs? Is he really gonna die because he just like...The drugs wore off? Like he's just having a hangover?
I guess so.
Wow. And see, that's why Jack is a good is a good guy. It's because he, you know, he doesn't need that. He doesn't need the drugs. He's above the influence.
Muron.彼に力を貸しましょう。見えない敵だった切り裂きジャックは今夜ご覧ください。ワトソン君とホームズ君も彼に貸す。
Oh my god, are they all gonna be fighting? Please tell me they showed three people just beating up this child.
Oh my god, Holmes and Watson are with him.
Show me this CG too.
I like how Pendleton has conveniently made it so that he doesn't have to do anything like beyond protecting us yet again.
Actually, off screen, Pendleton got the horse onto the roof as well.
Yeah.
And the horse is gonna. And Platinum Rain is gonna kill this kid.
私はここでお嬢様をお守りしても大丈夫そうでしょうか。
I wish Platinum Rain was involved in this scene yet again. No, I don't wish for the child to die. I don't know that I guess he'll have to die. I don't know. I don't know.
Yes!
This game is gonna...
Yes!
Oh my god.
Oh, what K-pop album is this?
You came to the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker!
Jack.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Jack's face.
Oh, this is so fucking good. You can tell they really wanted to accentuate Jack in this shot. Like, who gives a shit about the other
two? Yeah.
Oh my god. Wow. His hat's falling off in the wind, actually. He's not wearing
this...
it.
This game is trying really hard to be like, I'm sorry I made the child murderer. I'm sorry, please. Take all of this other stuff.
Yeah, like, he came back from the editor. It's like, it has to be someone comparable to them. And so they wrote a child murderer and they're like, I'm so sorry. That's why I don't put him in any of the CGs.
Jack wants to be a cop. Child murderer. On the other hand, Platinum Rain, epic team up, Pendle Gun yet again. Our character doing actual detective work.
Yeah, they just really went all out to be like, I'm so sorry that we wrote this in.
So sorry.
Say hello to Lucifer for me. Holy shit! Oh, I thought he just, like, hit the kid in the face so hard. He just knocked the knife down out of the air.
Yeah.
Bag of shit. Jack's so thoughtful. Oh my god. Jack, stop. Please. It's true that they don't deserve to be labeled murderers unless they are one. Christ almighty.
Nani o shiteru n desu ka? Hora. Korosu. Jack, omae wa amai n da yo.
Sid just, like, twist his dick in a...
Well, if you can't kill him, you gotta do something to subdue him.
Somebody needs to just punch him and knock him out, yeah?
Right. Whoa! Oh, okay.
Oh. He got stabbed.
Yeah, it's not even... 本当にがっかりですよ。お前が羨ましい。いい仲間に出会ったんですね。
You're only 12! You got your whole life ahead of you!
Bradley, you could just stop. No one knew before this. You could have just, like, given this up. Oh, what? Did Brad. Oh, no! Oh, my god.
I mean, I guess. Oh, my god! He made Jack kill him?
No, I think he just stabbed himself. I think he, like, had the knife at Jack and then turned it backwards as, like, a little twist.
He grabbed Jack's murder hand that was right at his heart and he drove it in.
Either way, not, you know, that's only Bradley's fault. Okay, you know what? We don't need to read this. We get it. I need to start being more cognizant and skipping through shit like that. I get it. That's the route, but come on.
Elixir de Genkaku,
教授ちゃんと見ててくれました。明日の新聞、ヒューヒーンの回、懐かしいな。
Time to feel bad for this character we gave no depth or characterization to until the very last minute, and even then it was very stereotypical.
Don't worry, I won't. Oh my god!
Oh my god! Well, that was extremely traumatizing.
Oh my god, they keep... Stop! Clean them up!
あなたはどうして。今となっては、どうでもいいだろう。あんまり俺に近づかない方がいい。今、俺血まみれだから。ちょっと。This is for such a specific person, and that person is not us. Nope.
なんて無茶なことをしたの。
No, he's too much of a fucking bootlicker. He's gonna put himself back in jail. He's gonna be like, okay, kill me. I'm a bad guy.
He's going right back into his cell.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come on now.
Oh,
how many CGs have we had this chapter? I feel like it's 100.
All of them.
Like, they didn't give us a single one, like, two chapters ago. Three chapters ago. And now they're just like, ugh. Here's this, everyone gets a CG. There's a CG under your chair. Okay, but it is murder blood.
He just killed someone!
He did not kill anyone. That is someone else.
It's Bradley's blood.
He was an accomplice, but he did not do it.
This is so much.
I'll do it for posterity's sake, but that's it.
ありがとう。生きていてくれて。私を守ってくれて。お前。ジャックにこうしてまた会えて。私。ごめんな。心配させて。Oh, we're so close to being done with this route. I have no fucking idea what's gonna happen to Jack.
It's impossible to tell at this point. But I think he's gonna go back to prison.
Oh, he's absolutely going to go back to prison.
And he's gonna get murdered.
He's a murderer.
Right. I guess he's not gonna get murdered. He's gonna be executed. It's different.
Is it?
And the death penalty.
CBK is right. It's legally murder. It's different. And so he's freed of all crimes.
Doesn't matter how many poor people you killed, you saved a rich person. And in the eyes of the police, that means you're a good guy.
We don't know the circumstances under the people that he murdered beforehand. They could have been rich too. Which would have been even worse.
I feel like if they were, then they would have been in the paper, and they weren't. Only the Jack the Ripper killer murders were in the paper.
So, today, the employees are also working on the day-to-day work. The White Lee's owner...彼の明日の出頭を保証してくれるのであればそれで構わん。
I mean, he's got to wash off the blood.
今日はゆっくり休むといい。
You don't want to show up to anywhere like that.
大切な友人にも会えたんだ。 積もる。 だが明日の正午きっかりに我々は通
報。 Okay, yeah, he's going back to prison.
君の身柄をロンドン島に引き渡す。それでいい。
はい。でも。
Oh my god, what?
That's because Watson and Jack became such great friends during that chapter.
I know, but this is...
No, this is good now.
Well, the ship writes itself, first of all, but also he's a murderer.
Oh, Holmes is like, you know very well, Watson, that you're getting in the way of something.
Yeah.
Holmes says, don't show him to Hudson.
Oh, yeah? That's what I'm
saying. I'm going to talk to Miss White.
Okay, I'm gonna say that if this doesn't roll credits after this, we should call it for tonight. And we can leave the end of the chapter for next time.
Watson's being a wingman right now, which is absolutely insane.
Yeah.
This is the most ridiculous divorce from reality. Like, we're like out in space and like not in a fun, cool way. Just like in a very like sitcom-y like ha ha ha, and then it all worked out, even though someone is a murderer.
I mean, that does sound like a sitcom, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, this is still the same scene. I assume it's gonna end soon. I'm waiting for the next cut, but it might just be credits.
He's gotta go back to jail.
Yeah. I just don't know if that's the.
And then does it end? Does it end epilogue with him going back to jail and getting executed?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
It's a real Death Note look going on right now. I like baths and food. Jack's just like the rest of us.
Oh my god, Sir Ryan says, why is he so tall? Which made me think of that that meme where and like Helena's like, oh no, you're a murderer? But then she's like, wait, how tall are you? And he's like, oh, I don't know, 6'5", and she's like, haha, that's, you're so funny.
Probably, yes. Maybe he wasn't
6'5" with a big hat. Yeah, exactly, Sid.
Maybe he wasn't, like, you know, taken as an orphan to the murder company. He's been different.
Yeah.
Don't
feel bad for me, it happens all the time.
Even though I was abandoned as a child, somehow I have less baggage than Herlock Holmes.
Oh, finally, the backstory.
Oh, that's right. We didn't get the Jack backstory, the Jack story.
Yeah.
しばらくして、給品員でブラッドリーのやつと出会った。
Oh, so they're the same age.
Disagree.
こんなところで終わらないって話した。俺も奴も。二人で逃げ出したの？いや、その時、給品員から養子を取りたいと申し出ていた男。俺はその人の養子になった。厳しい人だったけど、元軍人で武器の扱いに長けていた彼に、俺は武器の扱いを習った。しばらくして、養父は俺に素質を見出したのか。
You know, the full art sprite of Jack, which someone just posted in the chat, makes him look... It kind of finishes the look, honestly.
Yeah. No, he's proportional.
Yeah, it's kind of good. As far as good can be for Jack.
But it's a good sprite. It's that good pose and not the shitty poses.
Right. Now we know why Jack likes the police.
Oh no, everyone in this has legs for days.
Good.
Herlock also has legs at longer than the rest of his body. Oh my god, that's so
He got
fucked.
That from his old man.
That's so fucked. Oh my god, everybody in this has extremely long legs off screen. Extremely long yaoi legs off screen. Oh my god. How long are our legs? Oh my god, everyone has such fucking... Oh my god, that's insane. Everyone's legs are so long. It's like a meme how long those legs are. It's like someone photoshopped their legs to be too long as a joke. Absolutely amazing. You love to see it. Oh, Jack's talking more about how he loves the police.
Yeah, well, because they saved him as a child from being beat up by a drunkard. Took him to the doctor.
どんな恐ろしい事件が起こっても自分の命を惜しまず現場を駆け回るなんてすごいことだよな。何不自由なく生まれたのにさ、俺らみたいな貧乏人を助けるために恐れることなく立ち向かえるなんて。
It is.
It, Jack, you're right, but I don't think for the same reasons
sure
that
is.
We're thinking.
Really
love those little weirdos.
もう一度学園に戻りたい。さすがにそれは無理だな。I'm gonna die tomorrow。だけど、あの人が俺を密定のためとはいえ学園に入れてくれたから、俺にもそこそこ普通の思い出もできたし、友達もできたし。それに。
あのさ、お前って Jack. This is the least time to ask about this.
Oh my god. Also, Lupin's the only one with legs that are in proportion to his body.
That's because he needs those to be a thief.
Everyone's thighs are a little bit too long.
They wear their pants lower. It was the fashion of the time. Watson's a fine fellow, I would know. I hung out with him. He let me ride his horse.
He's cool. In front of you? In front of you?
In front of you? Really?
You see him the rest of the time, just around the guys.
Jeez. Yeah.
You know, he killed Jack Ripper and he also killed Colonel Moron, so I feel like that's like a lot for the police to be like, okay, we're not gonna kill you.
I guess that's up to Jack, though, right? It seems like Jack's pretty ready to die.
Yeah, he's also like, I would like to die, please. Let's try again.
I can't forgive myself for the other murders I did. These ones I don't give a shit about, though.
The least believable sprite is still Holmes because he just gives me like really
oh my god
5'8 energy. Oh wow. Well, he's gonna die tomorrow, you know?
Yeah, but just like damn, they again, just more CGs.
Yeah, wow. And she's in her nightgown too. Wow, sultry. Yeah. A real saucy Jack. I'm sorry. I apologize for that joke.
No, that was good. That was a good bit. He had thin lips and they were all cracked and dry and they sucked. But because they were for my crush, it was good. Oh, Miku's back. Miku's here to sing him off to prison.
I'll deal with all your trauma and fix you.
This is not a bad shot of him.
Yeah.
Like, it still gives him the bags, but they make him just look like a guy.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, Miku's back. Hey, Boot says, it's the big tired look that women crave.
Oh. Oh.
Sid writes in the chat, he kissed her face.
Great. It also says that's pretty crisp to me. You're a country girl? Anna's really into Toby Keith. Damn, well, I guess it was a pretty fucked up night when you think about it.
Time to go get executed.
Yeah, imagine if he didn't show up. It'd be even worse on his record.
Oh
my god, is this gonna be Pendleton hiring him?
Oh my god, what's gonna happen? I'm on the edge of my seat!
What's gonna happen? Literally anything could happen right now. Oh my god, do we stop now? Do we have to keep going?
We have to keep going!
Okay. It's getting late, but we need to get to the end of this. And then we'll save our thoughts for next time, because I'm sure the epilogue is going to once again tear us asunder. You know?
Yeah. Ah, there we go. It happened off screen.
Oh, okay.
But he's in prison forever.
Ojo-sama.
I mean, fair enough, right? What else was gonna happen?
Yeah,
the tower's treating you better. I don't think they treat anyone differently.
No, I don't think things got better.
Nice job catching Jack the Ripper, and then the dude still kicks the gruel over. Marple took care of me, and I was concerned about that. Come on.
どうなさったのですか、その。仕事に集中なさってください。お嬢様が学校を作りたいとおっしゃるから、こうして。
My itinerary of murdering people.
But in like a cool way.
Yeah. But we need these kids for our child labor.
How are we gonna get free labor? Oh my god. No.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes.
No.
学校設立のための書類作成や試算表、講師の手配など、やら
代書屋を雇ったらどう？
それも考えたのですが、たまたまボディーガードが見つかりまして、
No!
少しぶっきらぼうですが、
oh、
ではフットマンが一人欲しいと思っておりましたので、お嬢様のお許しがあれば雇いたいと思うのですが、いかがでしょうか？
そう言われたら、
Wow!
Wow! Right now!
実は今日、こちらに呼んでおります。
今日から？
紹介いたしましょう。さあ、はい。
Here's what I like. CBK in the chat. Oh no, oh god. Beam slash, oh my god, yes! You know, it takes two kinds of people.
Is he wearing a suit?
He has to, right?
To make him brush his hair?
Oh my god! This was so worth it. Holy shit.
からこちらでお世話になります。ジャックと申します。
Oh, his theme's back. Yeah.
その理由は今は話すことができませんが、今日から身の回りのお世話をさせていただきます。
Thanks for the game's
cameras.
Spam in the chat. Thank you, Beam Splash. Oh, someone noted he's not wearing nail polish. Oh, maybe they just cleaned his nails. I assume that just was supposed to be shorthand for they're dirty.
Oh, Pendleton's been training him.
Maybe that's part of his itinerary, was going there and being like, this is how you be a fucking butler.
Yeah. Oh my god!
If I told you to kiss me on the mouth, would you do it?
Wow! Wow, a completely different kind of horny rears its head right at the end of the route.
This was the horny all along. Everything
now
else?
Now, yeah, now you will become my butler and I will order you to have sex with me. Now, you must be my boyfriend because I'm paying for it. I'm paying for you to be my boyfriend now.
Oh my god, I love that this just goes, who gives a shit? This is the good ending. Doesn't matter why.
これで少しは元気になるでしょう。それに、護衛以外にも彼にはいろいろと役に立つ。
Fucking incredible.
Wow, the subtext.
Oh my god, please.
Oh, now we find out.
あなたは
本当に。Yeah, I'm sure that. Did Pendleton hide? Did Pendleton?
重い罪をですが。
Is this what Mrs. Whiteley did for him?
お嬢警察と外務省の秘密情報部の任務を行うもの。
The what? He works with the what? お嬢
様にいることを許しましょう。
The Foreign Office's Secret Intelligence Service.
Holy shit! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
That will be answered in another room. Don't worry. He's looking at me when he says that. He's looking at us.
Yeah, he's looking at us, yeah.
社会的には死んだ人間に等しい。ですから、今後は表の世界からあなたは姿を消し、その命に変えても。
This is exactly what happened to Pendleton. Pendleton is saying to him what was said to Pendleton when he started working for the Whiteleys. 1000%.
承知で申し上げますが、あなたがお嬢様に好意を抱いていることは、
forgive my directness, but I watched you kiss.
Yeah, I'm always watching. Remember that.
I
can't believe he was a secret agent the whole time.
ホワイトリー家の唯一の生き残り。無論、この先時代が進めば、もっと自由に人と人は愛し合い、
人生を謳歌できる日が
やってくるかもしれない。
Could you imagine such a world?
いかに革新の時代といっても、今はまだ、名家の伝統を一代で捨てることは、もし彼女がこの先良き家柄の男性と結ばれ結婚することになってもあなたは個人の好意を押し殺し影から彼女を見守り続けると
この俺の行為も
あいつを守ることに利用するってわけか。わかりました。
Damn, he's ready.
誇り高きホワイトリー家当主に生涯忠誠を尽くすことをお約束します。
Incredible.
ありがとう、ジャック。それではあなたも今から我々と同じく
このペンデルトンさん。
Wow.
あなたからは俺と同じようにすると思ってました。
そうですか。まあお嬢さんは破天荒な方ですから。
No. Answer this fucking question. Fuck you, Pendleton. Fuck you.
寛大な心で。
Pendleton says looking directly at us. お使
いいただけるよ。
Pendleton, fuck you.
お願いいたします。
わかりました。でもこれはあなたに頼まれたからでも。
Maybe Pendleton's older than we think, and he was in love with our mom. Maybe this was the same situation where they were like fucking on the side, you know?
Oh my God, yeah. And then he had to give it up. And also, he was a murderer.
Did you fuck my mom, Pendleton? No, I think the age is wrong for that to be the case.
Oh my God, how many endings can there be?
I'm hype. I'm awake. I'm 100% awake for this.
I am too, but also, it's just like, come on. Oh! Oh my God. Oh, this is cute. Okay, never mind. I love this.
Oh my God.
Since
my favorite Ralph, things are free
you
labor.
You old knife cat, you. Amazing. Here we go.
Okay, well, this one, maybe you could have picked a different one. Wow. Also, the achievement for this is from hell to heaven.
Wow.
Oh, that must be the epilogue.
Yeah, her secret ring.
Wow, Amy Rose ended up with Shadow. Who's got it right? That's right, it's Sid.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Holy shit.
Wow. 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 Wow.
We'll have to save our full thoughts for next time, for sure. It's late.
Yeah, it's late, so we should go to bed, but wow.
Yeah, we'll let this send us off, though.
Everyone's just posting WoW and James Cameron.
Those are the two moods right now.
Yeah.
Thank you for everyone who stuck around for this long.
Yeah.
I feel like it's everyone.
It was wild. Well, it's not that late for everybody, depending on their... People
sure.
in Pacific time are like, I don't understand what the problem is.
Yeah, but I'm thinking of everyone.
Yeah, post those sparkles.
Hell yeah, everyone's got sparkles. Post them.
Yeah, everyone's gotta get a fucking clue on Memori.
Yeah, thank you
God,
for staying up
the
with
horse.
Us. Oh, there it is. We finally saw it. I thought it was for the bad end. Little did we know, it was for fucking Jack.
It was waiting for us the whole time. Platinum Rain.
Our hero.Thank you everyone for staying up for this. This ended up being fucking buck wild.
Yeah, Wow, I've got whiplash from this route.
I just saw that Moriarty and Lestrade are voiced by the same person. Coincidence?
Yeah, I saw that too. I mean, probably, because it's an Otome. They don't have enough voice actors for everyone.
I can dream.
I hope it's related, though. That'd be great. But there's, like, a false Lestrade. No
yeah.
one would suspect it because he's so incompetent.
I just hope Ryan isn't evil. I hope Ryan's the good one.
Yeah, I think so. I think that's the whole thing. Is he's a hero of justice, you know?
Oh, for sure.
What an absolutely insane route. What...
I agree. It was fucking twists and
What?
Turns everywhere.
What?
I think we...
I love cops and I belong in jail.
I think we guessed at quite a bit of what happened, but I don't think we could have possibly been prepared for it regardless.
No. Very entertaining.
Like, I didn't have to love every decision they made, but they made it entertaining.
They sure did. Yeah, I mean, no, but there was earlier discussion of Pendleton being an international assassin. It wasn't just something we made up.
I think this is more explicit, though. Like, they said
the
what is...
This is the most explicit, yeah, confirmation yeah. that Pendleton is an international assassin. Yeah.
Yes. And, like, this is who he works for.
Yeah, he works for the government.
Frizzy Lizzle is right. I like that we were competent here. This was the most detective work we've ever done, and we didn't even have to do it.
Yeah.
Again, we'll talk more about this next time, I think. We should have our full thoughts once we see whatever the fuck happens in the epilogue.
Yeah, wow. Oh, it's gonna be so horny. It's gonna be Jack as our butler.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's gonna be so horny. I love that shit though. Like, this is our this is our reward for the murder route, which I did not enjoy. But the guy I like forced to be my butler, that's way more my battleground, my playing field, you know? Like, let's do that. Not two thumbs up from BB's vacuum.
Man, we're gonna have to do fucking Sherlock Holmes next time.
Don't talk about it. We still got Kobayashi's route.
Oh, you're right. We should do. We're doing Kobayashi's first. You're right.
An aperitif.
A little taste.
This is absolutely the same case. This is absolutely ended up being the Tumblr trash / future femdom route. Yeah.
All right, we'll see you guys next time. It has been a while.
Good night, everybody. Thanks for joining us.
As you know, I've been Shorps Away.
I've been Devious Vacuum.
And this has been Date Night.
And you are the stars.
Sweet dreams. Games Cameron.